Cause, boy oh boy. Boy oh boy. What was that?
What? What was wrong with it? It was fun.
Oh man.
I know it was old news, but Jesus, was it amazing.
So apparently, like, it actually got, like, the attention of the people.
Of who?
Who else would it get the attention of?
Dealer Gaming?
Yeah.
What'd he say?
I'm just telling you, you know, what I saw.
All right, what'd you see?
It got the attention of people.
In a bad way or a good way?
In any way.
Well, usually when I stream on anybody, it catches attention. It depends on who it is.
Uh-huh.
The DeFranco one, he was in the stream.
Was he really?
Yeah.
Okay, is he related? Is he related to Philip DeFranco?
Fuck no.
Because I was like, what is? Why does he have the same name?
Are you in Dealer? Like, are you guys cool or what?
Because I'm okay with everybody, to be honest.
Yeah. I just couldn't help myself. I was just like, what is this? I was like, why would a grown man act like this to another grown man?
Because, you know, things like that happen sometimes.
They be like that, but it's like, it just drove me nuts to see him, like, constantly trying to take you away from the main subject. Like, he's like, dude, he's already said his piece. I was like, and now you're just insulting him. Why?
You know.
He was nice to you, Dealer. He was nice. Alex is too nice, all right? Well, no, there's no such thing as too nice. It's just I'm just such an asshole and you're just a nice guy. But it's like, fuck, dude. I was like, why are you talking down to Alex? Like he's like, he painted you as this, like, evil guy that doesn't like people playing on anything else. I'm like, what the fuck is that?
Well, people have, like, their own preconceptions, right?
That's fine. It's like, I'm sure Dealer's fine. Like, I don't think ill of him. I just think he was just such an asshole in that debate.
I sent you the invite. Did you get it?
No, man. Actually, wait.
I sent you the invite.
Hmm. Oh, yeah. Wait, is this it? Yeah, what the fuck? Hold on. That's weird. I didn't get the boop from
Steam. Where's Mario?
He's still probably smoking a blunt. Now it says he's on the way. Let's do some casual. let's talk about that. Show. I'm like, okay.
He's in casual or I'm a casual?
No, I'm a casual. You're fine.
Oh, okay. I'm about to. I was like, what?
Although, I had an amazing.
This is just deathmatch, so it's not a big deal. We're just warming up.
You reminded me of when I was playing CSGO with my friends League of Legends back in the day with my friends. Would be like 3 rounds in, 4 hours into the day, and be like, well, you know, just warming up.
Oh, dude, yeah, but like 4 hours into, like, League is just four matches.
Fuck, yeah, I know.
It's like 45 minutes a match in League.
Dota is so much fucking better than League.
I agreed.
Miles better.
Yeah, I agree that Dota is a better game. What's up, Clunt Feastwood? Welcome to the chat. Thank you for showing up.
Clunk Feastwood?
I tweeted it out, by the way, if you want to retweet it, let me send it to you.
Yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, I got you.
All right.
Oh, no, don't kill me. Oh, my pussy.
Oh, no, yeah. Puss.
Oh, no, pussy. Okay.
All right, let me tag you in it. Here, let me retweet and comment.
You sound exhausted, Alex.
Yeah, I've been up since 5:30.
I'm complaining about like 70 degrees here, and you're just like laughing. You're just like 70 degrees?
Dude, 70 degrees is.
It's cold to some people.
It's freezing, like, with that.
Yeah. I'm plugging into the Discord. Oh shit. Are we still in warm up? Oh no, match started? Oh, who cares?
Clunt Feastwood, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it, my man. All right, I sent you the tweet.
Oh, sorry.
What's up, Spider-Man? Hey, Missy, what's going on?
What's with this ping?
What are we doing here? What are we doing? Why does it keep saying that you're playing CS on my alerts?
I don't know.
Like, it won't stop showing up.
Yeah. Should I just, like,
I might have to turn off the alerts.
Should I restart the game?
If you want, yeah, just jump back in.
Yeah. It's also running a little stuttery. It's running a little weird.
Yeah, I keep saying that you're, like, in this thing nonstop, and I don't understand why.
Okay. Let's try it. Send me the invite.
The Manophasia, thank you for the follow.
Okay.
I guess people were pretty hyped about this stream. They're just waiting for Mario to get on, I guess. That's what
well,
the party really starts.
Well, we're doing
really
this as a weekly thing. People are going to get used to it.
Yeah, that's the fun, right? That's when it's
I
a
like
good time.
I like streaming so much more than uploading videos sometimes.
It is way... Because... It's a live interaction. Yeah,
but I also have way more fun doing
it. It's not about like for me. I don't like the donations or whatever, right? I never really got a lot of donations, anyways. Mm. It was always about like just having like the lot. Yeah, like the problem with recording videos is I'm not playing video games, and that's the part that pisses me off. I'd rather just play the video game.
My problem with videos is I always have to just edit.
You just have to edit? I'm turning off notifications.
Like, Barry's like, dude, Frit, I've just had a rough day. I just spent all day working on it. Barry, you have fucking gameplay and commentary. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, like it's not hard to edit that stuff. Like, I don't understand that.
I don't either.
Like, I do that in about 15 minutes. What's up, meds? Your boy Easy, thank you for the follow, man. I appreciate it. I really have to turn off these Steam notifications. They're just non-stop, Fred. I don't know what is going on.
Why? What? Still?
Dude, it is just constantly, like, coming in and out all the time that it's being notified. It says you're playing, and it goes away, and it comes back. Like, one of them is, like, perpetually there, and then it just keeps adding another one. I'm gonna restart the game. Hold on.
Okay, yeah, let's do that. Actually, I'm gonna restart all of Steam.
You're gonna restart all of Steam? You know what? I'll do the same.
I'm gonna just quit Steam and then, like,
I'll do the same.
I don't know what's going on there. I've never seen that happen.
That's weird.
You sound so relaxed and calm, Alex.
That's pretty much how I always am.
What the fuck? You got loud.
I got loud?
Yeah, what the fuck?
What do you mean, what the fuck? Am I loud in the chat?
You were sounding like low quality audio for like a while, and now all of a sudden the audio quality's like just gone up, and now it sounds clear.
Okay, chat, am I different in audio, or is it just Fritanga?
It's got to be just me.
So Clunt says it's fine.
Yeah, it's me.
It's so got to be just you.
I wonder if it's happening only when I open up CS:GO. Actually,
Misfit says it's fine to me. Fatal Charade says your audio is fine to me. So yeah, I think it's just you, dude. I think you're the one having the problem. Flex! I think you're the one having the issue here, buddy.
Well, calm. I like that in window.
Internet hubs, yep.
Okay. Let's try this again.
Can we text Mario?
Yeah, I'll text him real quick.
Let him know if he's coming on. If not, we'll just do a game. And he'll join after that game.
Okay.
Yep. You didn't retweet my tweet, bitch.
Oh, yeah, here. I made my own tweet.
Oh, there you go. Oh, okay.
Yeah, okay. Here we go. Let's try this again.
Misfit, that's funny. this chat gets wild, man. It's gonna get real wild now.
My games. What the fuck? Why is Three Kingdoms showing up as the only game in my library
You know
now?
What's funny? Like... Since your stream, I've gained 32 subscribers.
Oh, the stream on Dealer Gaming?
Yeah, I got 32 subs because of that stream.
You're going to get more over time. My streams usually get more views later on than they do at first. It's a weird, like...
I don't know what kind of content they're expecting, though, because it's probably not going to be the content they think.
Yeah, that is true. My bad.
No, it's fine. It's fine. I don't care.
No, your content is way different than what it was like even a year ago.
I deleted all those videos. It was so cringe, I couldn't take it anymore.
Which ones?
Three Monkeys Machine from the Top Hats and Champagne stream. What's up, my friend? Good evening. Thank you for showing up. Little Charade, speaking of which, if you're not familiar with the Crumbside Championship Wrestling and got your facing Dealer tonight, what is the Crumbside Championship Wrestling, Little Charade?
Dude, who cares about the fucking Crumbside?
Misfit side? Says, in this house we talk about ass. No, Misfit, in this house we eat ass.
Okay.
My wife is going to be like, what the fuck?
What the fuck happened to my Steam?
He's like, what the fuck?
Now, like, a bunch of YouTubers I played are not even there. And that's just shows that Total War 3 Kingdoms is the only game I have. I'm like, what the fuck? Hold on. Video games library.
It's all based on Fire Pro Wrestling World? Hell yeah. That's awesome, dude.
Fuck, Fire Pro Wrestling is
so good. That's so good. That's a good game.
Yeah. Fucking, I haven't played a single WWE game in... God, since I was probably middle school. Fucking CSGO, where the hell did you go? Where did all my games go? There we go. Oh, when you log out of Steam, does it refresh your recent played games and shit? I haven't logged out of Steam in over a year.
Wait, log out or close?
Like, log out and close. Because I haven't logged out and closed out of Steam in a long time.
I mean, so I just exit the app. I never log out.
Well, yeah, that's what I mean. Exit. Yeah, I'm sorry.
No.
Huh.
You got a new drive lately or something?
No.
Well... Pop on CS, boy. Let's go.
Okay, I'm back. Okay, is this still showing notifications to you or no more?
No, it says you're... Let me add you on here real quick. It should be your good.
All right, baby. Well, I haven't heard anything from Mario, so we'll just start.
We'll just start.
Yeah.
Did you get the invite?
Because
you're invisible right now. Like, you're online.
What? Yeah, there's the invite.
All right, cool.
Why am I in offline mode? Like, am I in offline mode?
Probably. All right.
Sometimes
so,
I turn myself. Well, sometimes I turn myself off and off.
Yeah, I do that too. Offline
mode because, like, I get like 50 invites every minute.
It's fucking. Do you want to stay on Mirage still, or do you want to try something else?
We'll do Mirage and then we'll switch it up later.
I think you're getting comfortable with Mirage finally.
Oh, I yeah, but like, goddamn, dude, I got placed with this team. And we were like way out of the other team's league. The other team was like, they all had a clan tag and they were all clearly like playing in a separate call and calling moves and everything. Mm. And the other team, and like the team I was playing in, they were getting so pissed off that they just started throwing
grenades at
each other.
Yeah.
And I was like, and like they kept saying surrender, surrender. And I was like, fine, I'll press yes to surrender. Some asswipe's just like, no surrender. I'm like, fuck you.
Yeah, like this is clearly like not. Yeah. That happens sometimes. Like, you just gotta, like, it's honestly better at that moment to just practice, right? Just practice your aim, practice strats, practice your flashes, stuff like that when that stuff happens.
Yeah.
Unforgiven says, how dare you play Mario 64 on PC? How dare I? I need Nintendo's permission. You're correct.
I don't know why there's people simping for Nintendo on that one. Why?
It's because people like to simp for companies.
Well, I like Nintendo's games, but I don't like Nintendo.
You know, yeah,
I like Nvidia cards, but I don't like Nvidia.
Yeah.
It doesn't make sense.
Oh my god, it's doing it again. Like, your notification won't stop going away.
What the fuck?
I'll just make that change. That's not a big deal to like make a change for it.
You know what? Here, let me check my settings in the Steam overlay real quick. In game.
Notifications when a friend joins a game, turn off. There we go. That's easy.
Huh.
Done. See?
That's definitely on my end, though. Why is the game coming out stuttery again? Like, the frame rate's at 137, but I'm not getting that smooth feel.
Oh, now it says you're online nonstop. Oh, okay. Now that's gonna get annoying.
What the f- Steam!
This is why Steam is the worst.
On PlayStation, you know, get
on PlayStation. Get this never happens because PlayStation,
you are online all time.
Is best place to play because you pay for online. See, this is why you pay for online, because online free is garbage. Notifications all the time.
You need a curated experience.
Hey, listen, did you know Crunch is actually good for the industry?
Oh, is it now? Crunch is really
yeah. That's apparently what.
If I simped for a company as hard as these guys would, I'd better have
I'm just like
a
stock, what on earth?
I better have a stock share.
Three Monkey says,
this guy wants to get banned.
High blood pressure, shit, extremely high. I'm between Monkey. Jesus Christ!
This guy give me an M4A.
Yeah, I order you to relax as well, Monkey. What's up, team?
We all love you.
Going B?
Yep. I'll let him go B. I'll go A.
You're so totally made to relax, Monkey Machine. Like, no other recourse is what you're getting right now. That's all you're going to have to do is just relax.
Does somebody offer intercourse?
No, recourse.
Intercourse.
One rent. Oh, two apartments.
Whoa, palace. One palace. Oh, they got him.
One AFK. Love silver.
Okay. There's one left somewhere. Oh! Someone just got shot.
One CT.
Got him.
There you go. So it's two out. They're probably on B site. There you go. Got him too.
There should be one more down B.
I'm dead though, I got rocked.
What?
Yeah, they got me on. There he is. Nice. That was a weird round.
That was a very
stupid round. It was a really weird round. Like, he just stopped and didn't move. Didn't make any sense.
I just want to tell the chat that Jedi Fallen Order is fucking amazing.
Is it really that good?
It's, well, it's definitely not as good as Sekiro, but. It's like if you want like something that's like Sekiro, just get fucking.
Chad says no, it's not good.
It's good. It's fucking.
Is it 30? Is it $39 good?
Yeah, I'd say it's worth 39.
I don't know. A lot of games aren't worth that.
Would you say Sekiro was worth 60?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I thought Sekiro was worth 60. Yeah, I don't know. They're probably all at. Yep. They're
on B. Bombi. Is it better than Uncharted?
Don't ask me that.
So my chat is asking.
Anything. Oh. Fuck. Watch out. Sniper's nest. You got him.
I got him.
Your only hope, Alex.
Hui!
Whoa. Yo!
One HP in a dream.
Bomb has been planted.
Oh, really?
I really thought he was behind the van for a second. It's okay, Alex.
Wow, I'm really angry at that one.
I'm going B again.
I'm really angry at that one.
Going B. Oh shit, I'm on M4A, what am I doing?
Go.
Wow.
I almost skipped that on buying an M4A.
One HP in a dream.
Dude, if you made that...
I would have fucking lost it.
You would have been a legend. I'm watching Palace.
It's a B take. It's a B take. Holy Whoa. Jesus.
You got shot Mid. From connect. Got him.
Got wiped. They planted on B. Nobody called out the bomb on B. Nobody said anything. And then we just got rolled. Fantastic. Fan-fucking-tastic.
Alex, you're reminding me of... Of the CSGO players I played with this week.
Oh, dude, that's welcome to.
Should we really all head for B? They're probably gonna juke us.
No, it shouldn't be all B. It should be 2B.
Yeah, I don't know why everybody's like nobody's calling out their spots.
No, because they don't know how to play CS. Or they're on a Discord. It's A.
They're A came to T-Rank.
Fuck. Yep.
You're doing a boost.
Damn, look at that shoddy skin. Shotgun.
Alright, one more jungle.
Dude, why is he standing right behind? No, you're gonna get shot right. Ah.
There you go.
Well, I guess not. I guess those people are smart enough to shoot there.
Get the fucking AK, you're bad. 16 HP. You're bad. You're bad.
You're so bad.
So
toxical.
You're so bad.
Do you just call everybody bad?
He's just a baddie.
Like, suck.
You suck.
Yeah.
2400, we'll stick with that.
Mario doesn't love us enough to play some CS, like, stickers.
He'll get on. Probably working late today, probably hop on a little bit.
I'm watching Palace.
I'm watching Tetris. B, rotate, call out.
B, take.
Only one person's calling it out. You can barely understand what he's saying.
Yeah, I really heard that.
He's just like, yeah.
I was like, take the dick out of your mouth.
Oh, boost. Oh.
Whoa.
Oh, boost. Oh.
Oh. That hit my boosty. Yo.
There we go, baby.
Alex, you should be like the video game donkey of CSGO.
No, dude, I don't know about. Man, every time Ducky just breathes, the internet loses their mind.
Mm. What I like is you basically just like stream for fun. Like you don't. I mean, I personally don't. I don't know if like you stream to like hit that success train or whatever. But...
Success train. I'm a 38-year-old man with a child. What's success train?
See, that's humble. I like that. I know 40-year-olds who are like, I'm gonna get big on YouTube. I'm like, you're fucking 40.
Yeah, like, if it happens, it happens. I'm not gonna get mad at it, right? On Palace.
Palace? Okay. Ah! Entrances. Nice.
We're doing it, baby! I'm just doing it for fun. Really like, that's the whole point is just to have fun. If you try to take anything else, you're just gonna lose your mind.
Low disk storage. Oh, am I fucking recording?
Are you recording? Is that why it's fucking doing that? Is that what's going
maybe,
on?
Maybe.
Is that why your shit is so bad right now? Let's make
this Reyes rain. Am I recording by accident and I don't know?
You press start, record, and stream. What if you're streaming at the same time?
No. I'm not. I have Streamlabs closed. Fuck.
So what were you recording on?
Oh, I use Mirrorless Action to record. Shit.
What is that?
It's a, basically like OBS, but it's more optimized, I would say.
Hmm. Because for some reason, like, when I upload to YouTube, it's still, I still get some, noise on my streams, on my, like, my videos. And I'm doing it at a like pretty high bit rate.
Like background noise? Oh, shit.
Fuck. No, like,
he's, Sniper's Nest. He's going to be... Nice.
Nice job.
Damn.
Nice job.
Fucking G.
But no, like, it, the image will blur sometimes if it's, like, too high fat, like, too fast of a frame.
Do not recommend streaming games on YouTube.
No, I don't. I mean,
if you want to stream podcasts and shit, that's fine.
When I make uploads. Gameplay, but even when I upload gameplay, it still shows, like,
YouTube
noise.
Has compression issues.
It's real bad. Like, yeah, I even do, like, a good bit rate and everything, and it still, like, comes out fucking grimy. Yeah. Oof.
They're mid. Oh, someone got someone mid anyway.
Yeah, not Neb.
Dude, I have my volume so loud on my headphones for this game now. Like,
you have to.
Like the sound design is that.
The sound design is like key for this game.
Yeah.
So what's funny is in like competitions, what they'll do is they'll actually wear helicopter headphones.
Yeah.
Ooh, boy, I saved your life. One jungle.
Grenade out.
I told you it was jungle. Get good, grub.
Oh.
Yeah, trying to stream at like 1080p 60 is like a nightmare on YouTube.
1080p 60. I've not managed to do it. Got him. Wait, no, I didn't get him, did I? Yeah, no, I didn't get him. I thought I did on that one.
There you go. Ooh, we got some money, boy. Got like 15k. Who needs a buy? Anybody?
You could buy me a. You can buy me a.
You already bought. You got everything.
Some linger. You can buy me some sexy gear.
I gotta come out of social media. I love you guys. Miss you. I miss you too. Three monkeys. Don't worry. Thanks for coming out. Ooh.
Alex is like, I'm a 38-year-old man. And Black Bones, you're like, and I'm at the club, then you're with a child.
Yeah, loser.
Oh, no. I think that's Mario.
Mateus committed suicide, so.
Mario, is that you?
No.
Oh,
it's Ethan. Oops.
What's up, Sorry. Ethan?
Ethan. What? Ethan's good. Ethan will help us win so many matches.
We played last week.
I'm 12-0 right now.
Nice.
Fuck this guy. Some He's good. Good as fuck.
Some good shit right there. One I'm sniper's nest.
Behind us.
I'm down. Walmart.
Nice, nice. How's life, Ethan?
It's good. It's good. Is it? Oh, yeah, yeah. I'm packing up, getting ready.
Where are you going?
Packing up.
College?
Going to the military.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Yeah,
are you guys,
so.
Are they finally... They're letting they're shipping people off now?
Yeah, I'm probably not right now, no, but I'm getting ready for it.
Oh, gotcha. I got a subscriber who's in the military right now. Mm. And he sends me pictures every day.
Where are you getting deployed to?
Oh, I'm not sure. So, just so you know, Alex, I went to Oregon State for electrical engineering.
Oh, cool.
And I didn't get to finish my degree, so I'm going into the Army so I can finish it.
There you go.
That's the most adult thing to do.
That is mad adult. That's what you got to do sometimes. You know what I'm saying?
No debt, my dude.
Dude, I had to do a lot of stuff to get rid of my debt, too. Like, my wife put me on the straight and narrow.
Dude, my sister's husband put her in, like, insane debt, and it took her years to get out of
it. The debt can get fucking bad, man.
It can get real bad real fast.
Yeah. I don't have any, like, house or car debts, luckily.
Well, house isn't a debt.
Oh, I mean,
You buy a house, you can afford.
I call a house a liability.
No, a house is an
investment. If you want to have kids, you're going to want a house. You don't want to raise kids in an apartment.
No, but financially looking at it, a house is a liability.
I mean, anything looking at it from financially, it's a liability.
Not necessarily. There's assets.
But a house is an asset.
A house is not an asset. A house is a liability. I mean, you can think to yourself, oh, maybe this house might be worth more a few years later.
It's
but it depends on what you really do with the house.
Well, what if you like you flipped it and then sold it for a profit?
And then it can be considered an asset, yeah. The best way to go about doing that, if you want to make a house an asset, is to buy something like a foreclosure.
Oh, come on. Really?
Oh! He delivered that headshot.
That nade didn't get him?
Hey, what do you go under on Twitch?
What do you mean?
So I can find you and just watch.
It's Alex with two X's because I'm double the porn.
Yeah. Alex is a horny guy. Not horny for me.
There we go. Found ya.
He's a respectable man. Oh, nice. Whoever got him. Oh.
And my sound card is flipping out.
Why would you have a sound card?
Sound card?
Rotating?
Yes.
They're still at A.
That's why I'm rotating.
Yeah.
There we go.
Misfit,
I forgot 100%. I forgot to hit K to actually tell the chat that. Or the call. Yeah, the chat. Whatever. Yo! Yo!
Oh, I had to reload right then and there.
That happens.
Really? I couldn't get the 3K?
BC Cook. Can't aim.
Dude, if you had the M4A4, you would have gotten it, don't you?
No, I didn't. I reloaded out of like, just the wanting to, not of the need to.
The tactical reload.
Yeah, right? Puppy.
You know what I noticed about FPS games, Alex? They don't need good graphics.
A lot of ones, like...
They just like, need to, like, be easy to see.
Fuck! Oh, shit. Players.
I'm sucking ass, I gotta catch up.
That's mid.
I mean, they don't necessarily need to, but, like, it's not gonna be a good FPS if, like, it's impossible to spot other people.
Oh, yeah, well...
Oh, there was another one?
There's like...
It was another connector? Come on.
This is silver strats, man. Don't you know?
Silver strats are the worst.
Okay.
I'm glad I got another beverage. I mean, yeah, literally, in esports, you kind of do have to run games in triple-digit frames, to be honest.
Yeah, well... It's like, graphics just need to be, like, pleasing to the eye. They don't have to be fucking, like, mind-shatteringly good.
Yo!
Yeah.
A-sight.
And that's why, you know, there's stylized
graphics. I'm getting wrecked, bro.
Well. Although, if you ask me, I'd be, like...
Fucking die! Bullshit!
What was this?
Fuck! Bounced. Ah. I should save. I'm gonna save.
All right, we're falling apart here.
Yeah, we are.
No, I don't save here.
Oh shit, that's an M4A. Yo! Thank you, Alex.
Go, go, go.
You guys are all going in. Okay, I'll go back.
Throwing smoke.
Flash A. Op A, bomb A. One palace. Holy dude, they're just running in.
Fuck.
There you go.
You got it.
Go defuse it. That was as fast as... Dude, we finished that as fast as they came in.
To your vagina.
Whoa. Alright, last round for the half.
I don't know how I lived through that, but I did somehow.
Brit, buy me an M4.
Oh, sure.
Just throw me that one. I'm over here. Right.
Where are you?
Let's move out.
Just take it out.
Oh.
Press G.
So I'm a little slow.
Slow or high?
No, I haven't smoked yet. I had a crazy trip last night, so I was like, kind of like, I'm still easing
down. Oh, get fucked! Shit.
What? Palace.
One palace.
I see him. Nice!
Good shit.
Come back. Dude, we all have an MVP now.
What are we doing, boys? You want to rush it?
Yeah, let's rush it. Alex, if I put this pistol in burst mode, would you kill me?
Yes.
What do you hate about burst mode so much?
It's a 3-round burst with a long return of fire, so you're gonna have to take a while longer. You're not gonna get the bullets out when you need to. It's only good if you're like in close range, but you're better off just doing single shot.
I'm gonna watch down here.
No, dig.
Just oh, right.
Wrong. Point is to rush. And not rush and don't stop. Don't.
Rush, don't stop.
Connector.
Cat down. One apartment. Two apartment. Cat smoke.
Oh, ran. Oh shit. Fuck my life.
You got it. I think they got it. Wow. That shit was right fucking there. That was right fucking there. You take A.
Okay. What thing on my knife, Alex?
I Lobo BTS, thank you for the follow, my man.
Watch, these motherfuckers already have like M4As.
No, they don't have enough money for that. Bombas Palace, nobody called it out, thank you.
Luna, what the fuck are you playing with?
Fuck! Tetris.
You got him.
Nice. Awesome.
Oh my.
Holy shit. Okay, one Yo! Sandwich, one stairs. Misfit said, linked your stream to a friend and he said to tell you that you're awesome. Thank you. I appreciate it.
Alex is awesome.
Aw. You guys are the best. Small but mighty.
Alex is like the daddy of the community.
Okay, yeah, sure. I'll take that crown, I guess.
Alright, we're gonna...
Are we going, team? A. You wanna go B again, or what do you wanna do?
Let's go, my brothers. I guess B it is.
B it is. Remember, don't stop.
Until you get...
Don't stop for nothing.
Okay.
Ram it all the way down. Never mind, I'm gonna stop.
Oh, there they are already.
Look at you stopping, see that? That's a problem.
Got him. Oh no, you got him.
Smoke and connector. Not a bad smoke, could be better. Nice job, Knot.
Wow.
Way to go, Neb.
Alright.
I've gotten so used to the recoil on this AK, I get it now.
It is a down left to right to left. That's how you do it.
Yeah.
You guys want to go A?
Let's do A. Sorry, we have to keep you waiting, Ethan.
No, we only got five. We got five more rounds, boy. The way we're moving.
You better hope we don't win, because then I only have one more game I can play.
How are you still not ranked?
I haven't been playing enough yet.
So bad.
Hey.
We're just holding this fucking side. Blue, you have bomb and you're going to connector.
What the fuck is he? Oh! Tetris. Got him.
Come on, the second I turn around, he's connector.
Connector? Okay. He's probably coming around over here.
He might go, not CT, but he might go T side. E spawn.
Yo!
I told you went T-spawn.
What happens if I shoot this, Alex?
Nothing.
Okay. I wonder if, like, if you shoot it, you lose.
I don't know about all that, but... I think we're gonna win this one, Fred. You're only gonna have one more game tonight. This is what's gonna happen.
What?
I think this is gonna happen.
What's gonna happen,
this
Alex?
This fucking guy can only play two games of CSGO every Friday. Because he can only win when he's playing with us.
That's not true. Yes, it is.
Alright, one van, he jumped down. I didn't hit him at all. It's still 4v3. 4v4.
I hear them coming up the stairs.
Bitch, what stairs? It's B side.
No, that's where. Okay. I'm so bad at tracking sound.
Do you not know your callouts?
Macro.
Where are you at, Alex?
I don't think you know your callouts. Whoa, they're just dropping like flies.
They were doing so good.
Yeah, no, I think that's gonna be the game, boys. They might surrender. Britt, have you ever played a game called Quake?
Long ass time ago.
Mm-hmm.
That shit was so fun.
One palace.
Two. What can I have?
Made. I'm planting the bomb. Planting the bomb. Fuck. No!
This fucking... Nope. What am I doing with this fucking bot? Just fucking around with it. I don't even fucking... I'm like, I don't care. I'm done. We won.
Did these guys just, like, lose their motivation?
Yeah. Two guys. So we've been beating them. We did 5 rounds straight where we rocked them. So yeah, they're pretty much out of their minds right now.
What if there's just a huge upset right here, right now?
Dude, don't listen. I have been many a game where I've been like 15-3 and all of a sudden the other team just comes back.
Dude, I don't know how I did it, but I used this knife to break a CRT.
Yeah, TV. Yeah, that TV breaks.
I don't even know how it's possible to do that with a knife.
What?
How do you? I broke that CRTV with like with Alex Lal, hope CRT TV with my knife.
Well. Wraith the Emperor, thank you for the 100 bits. How do you like a Sony guy supports you, Alex? Hope your day has been well. Oh man, Sony for days, baby. On
Fuck!
Market. Sony. Oh shit.
What?
What?
What was that for?
What?
He was just being an asshole to
me. Oh, he's just being a dick, yeah. Oh, okay. This is what we're doing.
Fuck. Let's rush A.
This guy, Weenie Hut Jr., is the most edgiest of edge lords. He's got his own little macro every time he gets a kill. He's got to be the coolest guy in middle school.
Oh shit!
It's good luck. See? It's good luck to break the TV.
Really? Because it didn't work last time.
What are you gonna do, you know? Oh, too hard. Put that baby too hard. Should've thrown that baby underhand. Oh shit!
What? Don't.
Throwback mags. Wraith the Emperor, thank you for the 45 bits. Cheering for that throwback MGS. Thank you so much.
Yo! I don't know how to use an emulator.
They have time. They got time. They don't have time. They don't have time. Whenever you get in that kind of situation, Frit, always play the clock more than trying to get the kill. If you play the clock, they'll never win, even if they kill you.
Okay.
Dude, I can't believe two people on their team fucking dropped. This is hilarious.
Oh, wow. When's the last time you dropped from a competitive match?
I almost never drop from a comp match. The only time I do drop, the only time I dropped was when I... was when Dean was like really young and I had to drop because he was crying, but that's when I stopped playing CSGO.
Dean, that's the name of your son?
Yeah. Oh, that was gonna get him.
I named my nephew's name is Castiel.
Yeah.
Dean Castiel.
Oof. One stairs, two stairs.
Fuck! So, I
didn't even get high. It's 2v1. There it is, there's the game. One more for Fritanga.
No!
52% headshot, god damn. That means half of my shots were to the dome.
Oof. That's really good, Alex.
Hey, I ranked up. Skill Silver 3, baby. Moving on up.
Alex, how's your wife? Yeah. Has your wife ever been like... She's like, all you do is stream.
No, she doesn't understand it. It's like her.
Yeah, thing. I know your pain.
Right, so she doesn't understand, like, the idea. Oh, let me invite, Ethan. Where the fuck are you, Ethan? It's Pure Cocoa, right?
Yep.
All right, Ethan.
All right, hold on, let me turn on this fan.
Dude, what's the temperature in Florida right now, Alex?
Let's turn on this fan. So yeah, her biggest thing is that she doesn't, like, understand, like, what it is I do for fun. And I'm like, listen, honey, look, I don't go out drinking. I drink at home. My friends are all have kids too, so it's like, it's hard for us to get together to play games like we used to. So I'd rather just, like, stream to entertain people just for funsies. And that's really it. She's like, oh, okay. And then I told her, I was like, people just sometimes donate too. She's like, what do you mean donate? I was like, well, sometimes they give, like, money. She's like, wait, what? Explain this to me. So I'm like, okay. So I had to, like, break it down, like, what happens. And she was like, can you take off your shirt? And I was like, no. And she goes, well, why not?
Why don't you ever go shirtless?
Because I'll get banned.
Wait, men can get banned for it too?
Oh, dude, 100%.
Yeah, of course.
Damn, I thought it was just girls, if they go shirtless, will get banned.
No. Like, guys will get banned faster than women do.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
Yeah, so, like, the farthest I can go is probably wearing, like, a tank top, right?
Damn.
Misfit says, take off your shirt. I will get banned if I do. He says, show me the nips.
I bet, like, in 3 years from now, when we'll look back and be like, I'm gonna delete half my content.
They are. I have pepperoni nipples. I will not show my nips.
Oh, wait, stop. Mario's back. Let's play.
Wait, no, back out.
Okay, I didn't say accept. I didn't say accept.
Don't say accept.
Okay.
Do not accept
Mario,
it.
Yeah, Mario just got off. Alex, are you still continuing your workout regimens at home?
Yeah.
What are you doing now? What's your workout
regimen? Mostly just like, I have a, like, 50-pound dumbbells at home, so I'm using those.
Yo, nice.
Yeah, they're not that. I wish I had 100 pounds. That'd be great.
Yeah. Have you lost any muscle mass, or are you still good?
No, I'm still good.
Nice.
Yeah, I just
nice.
Increased the volume of reps that I do instead of the weight, so it's been fine.
I remember, who was it? I forgot who it was. I think it was Dave Baggs was his name. This small YouTuber. He was just like, he was commenting about how PC gamers just are overweight, unhealthy, ugly looking people. And then, like, I remember I retweeted a picture of you to him.
Your
biceps are like, and this is a long time ago. And he's like, great, who's that guy? So I can block him. I'm like, what's your problem?
Yeah, because it denounces all the things. Misfit says, bench press me, daddy. Absolutely.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Vaporwave Gaiam, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it, brother.
Mario just got off, and the first thing he does is tweet. 1 minute right after getting off.
Yo, he just got off. Get on the call. Expletive.
Doesn't matter. If
I said get on the call. Expletive.
It's their game that they own the copyright for, and they have the right to take down legal uploads of it.
Frick can even show a picture of Solid Rev now. Rev is living the PC life. Yeah, totally.
It took Rev a while. 100%. Really. 100%.
We're just waiting for.
No, that's the best part about the dealer gaming debate that didn't end, that hasn't aged well.
Wait, like, what?
Yeah. And look, Rev's not playing his PC no more. And I'm like, man, it's been too, like, It's been a while, and now like Rev is here, like upgrading his PC now by himself and everything.
He got a 2080 Ti, didn't he, or something like that?
I think so.
I think he did. Yeah.
I'm so content with my rig right now. Like,
I'm regardless of whatever is in the Xbox Series X, I'm not gonna upgrade. I don't see the necessity to
because I already have all the things it has.
So I bought a $550 GPU. I'm quite sure it will be more than capable in this next generation. My GPU literally costs as much as the console. So I can spend $100 and get an SSD if I wanted to. And anyways, SSDs aren't going to do what people think they're going to do. Exactly. Like, I don't know if people like SSDs, like, oh, like, are this, like, fucking unicorn cum magic thing.
Okay, well, actually, Star Citizen is the only game I can think of. Star Citizen is one of the few games I can think of that highly benefits from an SSD.
Okay, it benefits, but is it necessary?
It's not, but the way the game... The way the game is programmed to run, it just does it better on an SSD. But yes, it's not necessary.
Right, so it runs better. But what's better, like 30 to 60 or 60 to 90 or 90 to 120?
No, not like in frame rate, just load times and like, yeah, no.
So people were fine and content with like 2.5 minute load times in Bloodborne. You think they're not going to be like...
Yeah. Like, I think they're gonna be just, yeah.
Like, what do they think is gonna happen with an SSD? Like, levels are gonna load magically? Like, they never heard of RAM before? Like, there's a reason RAM exists. It's called random access memory. Okay, kids, this is how a computer works, okay? The information on the hard drive is then pulled and then placed into the RAM. Then the RAM is what actually holds the game, not the hard drive.
You're such a PC cuck, Alex.
Like, that's what it fucking does.
We don't talk about games.
We don't talk about hardware. We talk about games. Okay, great. Counter-Strike.
I haven't shut up about the SSD.
Counter-Strike is the most played game on Steam with over 1 million players per day.
Well, that's because people are PC cucks.
Right. But I don't want to play. I don't want to play a 20-year-old game. It's literally so good. It's lasted 20 years.
Well, Ethan would beg to differ. Ethan doesn't like CSGO.
Unforgiven says console plebs love talking about memory bandwidth when their consoles have no memory bandwidth.
Hey, Alex, are you forgetting what was the
Ethan left.
Here we go. Oh, yeah, sorry, I'm dealing with an issue right now.
What's your issue? Do you want a tissue?
No, I don't need a tissue. Thank you very much.
Do you need to come into a napkin or something?
No, I do not need anything of the fucking sort.
Oh my god, dude. What's the worst thing you've ever come into?
The only shit I've ever came into is a blanket and my girlfriend.
So. Yeah, see, what was it? Fuck. There's this girl I was seeing one time, and she was going down on me, and she's like, okay, just don't come in my mouth. I'm like, okay, I promise. She's like, when you're about to come, just say it. I'm like, okay, I will. And she's going down on me, and then, like, I'm reaching that point. I think I'm gonna. And she's like, she pulls out, and I'm like, oh, it's too late. And I grasp the head of my dick with my hand. But the cum is so powerful, it shoots between my fingers, and it hits her right in the eye. It's so bad. Oh my god. I'm just remembering this shit. Has that ever happened to any of you? Have you ever just shot a load into anyone's face?
Yes.
Alright.
Yes, I have.
By accident?
No. Not on accident.
Okay, great.
Alright. Actually, Meds with a comment, 30 FPS is fine. Meds, I will have Jason Schreier block you again. I swear to God.
I didn't catch that Jason Schreier
It was an excellent podcast. It was one of my favorite podcasts. And so
one of the more highly rated
press. Yes. Podcasts, and it was actually so well done that it actually caught the attention of news outlets and other news outlets like VG247, even Nibel on Twitter, Gaming Bolt all actually had our podcast as references for that entire thing.
Nice.
So it was pretty awesome. The best part about it, though, was Jason was like, you guys don't have to change your personalities because I'm here. The chat is saying you are. And I responded with, well, Jason, don't worry. The chat has a third grade reading level. So you're not really going to have to worry about what they say.
It's like, if he's a guest, the first thing you don't want to do is just shit on him. Otherwise, you're going to have your guest leave.
Exactly. And that's like, that was my entire process. Like, Ethan, thank you for following, man. You don't have to do that. It's nice, though. The whole thing is, like, I was telling Kofi and all of them, I was like, look, if we have a really good episode with Jason, it's going to branch out and it's going to get us good notoriety in the fact that when people come onto our podcast, we're going to treat them with respect, regardless of the fact that I may not like Jason's personal political opinions. I may not agree with the articles on Kotaku, but I'm willing to have a decent conversation with someone because I'm able to treat him as a human being rather than someone who, you know, yeah. who just like just as a reactionary YouTuber, right? And we even like came across that topic of like,
Alex, nice.
We even talked about like reactionary YouTubers because he brought up a really good like. So it was really critical because I wanted to get more explanation on him because he brought up this thing about whether articles would be newsworthy, right? And I didn't want to delve into it too deeply because of the fact that, like, newsworthy from, and I'm paraphrasing here, Jason had a really great explanation for it, where, you know, he would say, like, you know, what would we deem as newsworthy as an organization in order to show people and inform people? But then I could say, well, then now you're describing the narrative rather than actually trying to provide the news, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, like, so that could have been a direction of a conversation that we could have gone very deep into if it was just Jason and I. Because I think if that was the conversation that Jason and I were having, we could have gone down that road, but I think it would have been in a very mutually respectful way. We would have had a deeper conversation of, like, well, how do you consider something newsworthy? And how do you provide the ethics beyond that? And then how do you, like, decide what is news for people to consume or not, right? And so now, are you tailoring your news for a certain demographic? Like, it opens up like a plethora of questions beyond that provide like ethical boundaries.
So, I've always said, I've like, this has lately been my discussions. I believe journalists can write whatever the fuck they want about, even if I think it's stupid.
Agreed. Agreed. Let me finish the point.
Okay.
So we're talking not about what they can write or what they can't write. It's whether what they deem as newsworthy.
Okay.
So then I said, Jason, I need you to elaborate on that, because if you say something is newsworthy, someone can immediately, or you reactionary YouTuber can take that clip and totally blow it out of context and say things like Jason Schreier is making clickbait and admits it on this pod. You know what I mean? They'll run with that narrative, even though it's not what he said.
Oh, you can bet Gundam's gonna make a video doing what you said.
Right, immediately, right? Because
I love Gundam, but he's gonna totally do that.
Right. But that's what somebody would do, right? Like, mm-hmm. people would do that, like, oh. And then, so the argument is, well, how do you as a reporter determine what is newsworthy or not? Right? And that opens a lot of gray area of, like, you know, of like sociopolitical like leanings, things along that nature. Oh, like, these are things I don't discuss, period. But like, that's just me, because I don't like to talk about those things. I know you do, and you're fucking dumb for doing it.
What are you talking about? It's been like fucking weeks.
You need to not fucking do that. What's up, Benji? What's going on?
I haven't done that on my YouTube channel at all.
Actually, Meds says there has to be a warrant out for Alex. Yeah, there's going to be a warrant out for your block, Meds. I'll fucking tweet him right now. I swear to God. Actually, Meds say, Unforgiven says, no, Benji says Alex didn't treat Mel and Matt like a human being. That's because Mel and Matt doesn't act like a human being. There has to be a... He can't just murder Mel and Matt live on the internet and go free.
The thing is,
where the fuck is Mario?
I don't know. He's probably driving home right now.
If he's tweeting,
he's not... let me check his Twitter right now. If he's tweeting, he's banned from Alex streams forever. Hold on.
Unforgiven says, tell Frit about Jason hating the PS4. He's going to love it. Oh, yeah. So we were...
It's been 12 minutes. He's still on his way.
He's still on his way?
On his way home, yeah. He's driving home. He said, when he messaged us that he just got out, he literally just got
out. We'll chat for a little bit because I'm sure... Well, do you think he has to take care of the little one before he goes online? Or do you think he's just going to smoke a bowl and jump on? Ask him what he's going to do when he gets home. Because we may have time for like casuals... We'll do like deathmatch or something and just talk shit, or and then we'll wait for him to
Let's just do some casual right now.
We'll do like deathmatch. You want to do deathmatch?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay.
Yeah, let's do it.
We'll just talk shit in deathmatch.
Yeah. I was just gonna say, Alex, that on my point of view with
meds. Do you want? Okay, hold on. Meds, do you want to get on the stream?
Which one's meds?
Meds, if you want to get on the stream, I absolutely want a fifth man. Especially if Ethan can't make it. So if you want to get on and play with us,
Mario.
I am me in Discord. Download the game now because we're just playing a bunch of bullshit and we'll get on. Because we're all silver anyways and Frit's not even ranked, so you're good. And I don't really care about losing my rank, so if you want to get on and do it every Friday night, you can. Okay, so what were you saying?
Fuck, I forgot.
You should go. Well, you know what, Frit? Just go ahead and hit that button, man. Just go ahead and do it.
I did.
You did? Okay, I figured.
That's why I don't remember.
Meds, okay, you say you really suck. Have you seen Fritanga play?
Dude, yeah, I'm bad.
He's really fucking bad.
Hey!
Like, Mario, as high as he can possibly be, is much better than Frit.
Hey!
Frit didn't even know about, like, adjusting his crosshair until, like, 6 weeks ago. And we just started playing 2 weeks ago.
Well, has it been 2 weeks already?
It's been 3 weeks, actually. This is the fourth week. It is now the fourth week of us doing this.
Alex, what are your thoughts on Call of Duty as a competitive
game? As a competitive game, I think that it's a fucking travesty to call it that. I think what you're looking at is a game that is not really a competitive game, but tries to mask itself as one. And I think that what needs to happen is more people need to get into stuff like Katowice and stuff like that that are into CSGO. But CSGO has a very high skill ceiling. And
it does.
So what I would love is for Quake to make a resurgence. But Quake is so...
Just arena shooters in general would be great to have.
The entry level for Quake is so high. And Quake Champions by Saber didn't really do well because of a lot of other issues that it was having.
Oh.
Yeah. Even though now it's a great game. I think Call of Duty, it's too slow. I couldn't say CSGO is slow, but it's more methodical in its process. I mean, the problem with Call of Duty is twofold. One is the map design, and two is the actual weapon design. And what you're looking at is a small TTK, which is designed to kill, very much similar to CSGO, but you're also looking at a very linear progression. And what are you trying to focus on when you're doing competitive in Call of Duty, excuse me? Like,
fuck him.
Is it demolition? Is it a map control game? And if it's that, at that point, you might as well just play CSGO, which is a much deeper game.
I've never played any other game mode in Call of Duty because I felt that they were kind of...
They're lame.
Like, I felt like all of their effort went into Team Deathmatch.
Yeah, it's fucking lame.
Yeah. Like, I couldn't find anybody that wants to play anything but Team Deathmatch or just...
Because the problem with COD is that people want to think that they're good at the video game. And that's what Call of Duty does really well. It either makes you feel like you're really good or it makes you feel like whatever, right? So
it's because it's arcadey.
It's very arcadey.
Pick up to play.
Yes. Like, it's easy to pick up. It can be, I guess, difficult to master. But then what are you really mastering? Left click, right click, left click, left click? Like, that's not... a mastery, right?
And it's even more cancer on console. Fuck.
Yeah, left trigger, right trigger. Meds, if you're gonna hit that blunt, go right ahead, man. You got time.
I already hit my ball. Or are you talking about Mario?
No, Meds. Let me add Meds to the chat, by the way.
Meds is a follower of mine. I feel like Meds was someone else before. I don't know.
Let me see where he is.
And Meds used to have a different Twitter account. All right, who are we picking? Terrorist? Counter-terrorist?
Abby is a friend, you bitch.
Oh.
Wow, I don't have meds as a friend, so I can't even add him to the DM. Unacceptable.
What's up? Vital cognitive organ. My pussy. Oh. What's up? Ethan.
What?
I want to see you at the top of the scoreboard.
I got you.
You're already at three.
Wait, what?
Okay. I was just talking about Ethan. Like, oh, I said, okay. I want to see you. I want to see him at the top of the scoreboard.
Is he playing right now?
Find anyone. Hold on. I am. I'm in the lobby.
At least they. At least. Oh, there's. That's meds. Okay.
What's up, dude?
What's up, guys?
You gonna get in this Counter Strike or what, man?
Yeah, man. I'm downloading right now.
That's it. Downloading right now. What do you mean downloading right now?
I'm downloading the game.
Oh my god, unacceptable.
PC Cuck still downloading.
PC Cuck still downloading.
In 2020.
I care what you guys know.
PC Cuck.
PC team.
PC Cuck. PC Cuck.
And yeah, bro, I changed my name on Twitter and pictures and stuff a lot. So.
Hey, because you got blocked by Jason Schreier, motherfucker.
That was so funny.
Spit all over the place. Yo, listen, let me tell you something. I never seen anybody search Twitter that fast in my entire life. Jason Schreier literally just typed meds in his search bar, found the tweet that you tweeted at him, and then he pulled it up, the fact that he actually blocked you for that tweet in like six, had to be like 3 seconds. He was like, meds, is that his name? He was like, beep, 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 boop. Like fucking pulled your ass up. He was like, oh, here's what he said. On the 13th of July, you know, at like at 2:17 p.m., and I was like, holy shit. Because I brought up that he blocked one of the guys from Rooster Teeth. Was that it? He blocked somebody big.
He blocks a lot of people, man.
And so I was like, so look, so what happens when you block? Like, right? Because I think he brought up that tweet specifically, but not by name. And it was just really interesting. What?
His reason for blocking and not muting was actually very sound.
Oh, 100% sound. 100%.
I was like, you know what? That makes a lot of sense.
That makes total sense, because like for me, like I think about it like, okay, I'm mute, right? Because I'm not as big. I'm only like 1800 followers, and my tweets at the most they'll get is if they're really good, like 100 likes at the most, and the people who respond to it don't really get that many likes behind it, because I guess like they're pretty good. But like, I've never had anything like that happen where he's got so many eyes on him. And it makes sense, because when you block, then nobody else can see that top tweet that's like responding under you, and that makes total sense, because then people are just gonna start igniting that fire and being shitty.
Well, they can't respond to you at all at that point.
Right, yeah. No, but then people who see that like won't see that as a top tweet.
Yeah.
Because of the way the algorithm works.
They want to give clout to people who
exactly. And I was like, you know what? That makes a lot of fucking sense. And then like one person today followed me, and I made a tweet about like how if I were to criticize Microsoft for the game show that they made with no gameplay, people would tell me to cheer me on. But then if I criticize Sony, they'd be like, oh, you just fucking hate Sony. And then one person was like, that's because you're the number one Sony hater. And I was like, bro, like, what are you talking about, dude? Like, no. And then he's like, and then I was like, will you follow me? And he goes, yeah, I got to keep an eye on you. And I said, bro,
that's weird. That's
and I was
so
like,
weird.
What the fuck? Like, keep an eye on me?
I have so many people that do that to me.
Like,
it's
what the
weird.
Fuck do you mean keep an eye? Like, I was like, you know what you can keep an eye on? The fucking Phantom Zone. And I blocked his ass.
I have the most deaths. This is embarrassing.
Like, how do you say some? How do you say some like dumb? How do you sit there and like expend your extra free time to someone that you don't like?
I mean, if you want to just like laugh at the stupid shit they say, but like to
no.
I was gonna say that's Fritz holding music down.
If you want to laugh at dumb shit people say, then have someone tweet it at you. Like, could you believe that this person said this? Like, don't actively go out looking for it, because that just makes you like a fucking.
I usually retweet stuff that comes. I retweet stuff that comes my way. I don't look for it. I mean, like people will bring up tweets to me. I'll be like, oh shit.
Yeah, I was gonna say, he probably just tagged you and stuff. Just...
I gotta start listening.
Dude,
Fred,
you have
remember.
No idea how many tweets I get sent and tagged in, okay? It's annoying.
Remember, Fred, no clout 2020. No more quote tweeting, no more retweeting.
I haven't done much of that.
Zubin60 says, oh no, Flex1, Jeremy emoji. Also, we need to
it
make-
It just depends on how bad
the- I need to make the Jeremy emoji an emoji in this chat, by the way.
Alright.
Gamer2323 has to be a legit emoji in this chat.
Facts.
Also, we need to put a big blunt in this chat. Or, you know what? We gotta put the Summit 1G Mother Vase in here.
I'm currently doing drawings of my avatar.
Did you guys hear about that? What happened to Summit?
To who?
So Summit 1G, do you know who Summit 1G is?
No.
He's a big streamer. He got really big into Sea of Thieves and stuff like that. He used to be a pro CSGO player.
Sea of Thieves, big.
Bro, he made Sea of Thieves popular.
Bro, he made Sea of Thieves popular. Like, literally because of him, Sea of Thieves got, like, traction.
Yeah. Top Hats really seems to love Sea of
it's
Thieves.
A great, like, honestly,
bro,
like,
bro,
it's totally underrated.
Yeah.
So Summit, he got really pissed off in a Valorant match, and then he went to go grab his bong. And he forgot the camera was on, and then so when he grabbed it, you just saw like the top part of it, you didn't see the whole thing. And everybody was like, oh, it's a bong, and he was like, no, dude, it's my mother's vase. Like, she was taking flowers out, and I was holding the vase for her. You know, I'm just being a good son. But he was like getting ripped while he was streaming, it was pretty funny.
Damn.
But we should have like Summit's bong as an emoji in this chat. Every time Fritter Mario, like, do some shit, they gotta take a bong rip in this chat.
Do you have, like, one of those huge bongs, or...
We can turn this...
He had one of those huge bongs. I don't smoke.
We can turn this,
I get paranoid when I smoke, so I'd rather just not do it.
Me too, Alex. I like it.
What?
I don't like the
You know what?
No, thank you.
I love it, dude. I love, like... I don't know.
You love the paranoia? Like, oh yes, that's what I love on a Friday night. Crippling paranoia about my entire insecurity.
I like
about your existence.
About my existence in life. Let me think about things that happened to me in sixth grade and relive them all over again while I'm totally stoned out of my mind at 140 BPM in my heart rate. That's exactly what I want.
I love that shit.
That sounds like a Friday night to me.
I love that shit though.
Yeah.
How do you like that, dude? That's
I love going on bad trips too.
That is like no, dude. Like what?
I love it, dude. It's exhilarating.
What is exhilarating?
I like going on jogs when I'm like,
you know what's exhilarating? Getting a new PR in the bench. You know what's exhilarating? Like sneaking around with your wife, like doing shit. Like, you know what's exhilarating? Like watching your son walk and lift things for the first time. Getting paranoia about smoking pot and reliving like all this shit is not what I fucking want.
I don't
as exhilaration.
Have a wife or son, man. I have two dogs and I love them to death.
Bro, the weed is great, man. Fall back.
Massive fallback.
Fall back.
Heck no. I will defend this Dude, lifestyle to the
where the
death.
Fuck is Mario?
Nice shot. He's verifying Counter-Strike.
Mario's just being a poopy head and taking forever.
Poopy duty head? How much you got left, meds?
It's verifying now. It's just like 10 minutes.
Oh, you're almost
it's
done.
Verifying.
I don't know a single person who has downloaded CSGO that didn't take them more than a minute for it to download.
Yeah, dude.
Bro,
so,
usually, because I literally have gigabit internet. It's just acting up right now. It's crazy.
So cancel the verification and then restart it.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Okay. Hang on.
Hey, get fucked, boy. By the way, Frit, I'm dominating you.
I know you are.
And then restart it. Okay, I did that.
Suck my dick.
Boy, I had the wrong gun out too. You're lucky.
Nah, you just suck.
Ethan.
Ethan,
you coming back on or what? What's the deal?
Huh? I've been in the lobby.
Oh, okay.
He's been playing. He's playing.
I don't have
He's in the top.
He's concentrating.
Oh, Ethan's not concentrating. This is nothing to Ethan.
Oh, is he a beast?
Yeah.
Yo, who's...
Yeah,
who's...
I'm something.
He's insanely good at Tarkov.
Ethan's a Chad.
Who's about to get arrested, dog?
Yo, who's about to get arrested for real?
Dude, Alex, I was just like, with that dealer gaming debate, I was just like, stop, he's already dead, Alex! Oh, no.
Yo, my... Wait, Alex, I was in your chat, you was doing that stupid video. Yo,
you were doing that stupid Alex, video.
Destroy that guy.
Poor
dude.
Poor video.
The one you're talking about.
All right. How much longer you got, Mets?
What?
Dealer versus Alex.
Yeah, I clickbaited the name, the title to death. Because it's fact.
I was listening to that shit while you were doing
it. It was just. Oh, it was a massacre.
I didn't know about that, Alex. I didn't watch this or hear this when.
Dude,
happened.
Right? Like, a lot of people like this exists. This is legendary. People like,
yeah,
oh
I didn't
my
know
God.
About it.
They're like, I love Alex.
Dude, it was. I don't know, man. Whatever. Look, I'm just gonna. Whatever.
Alex just—he's too proud. He's like, man had he's trying to be humble.
He just wrote a paper. And this guy like forgot to do his homework and he came
right. Alex, I was like, dude, Alex, stop, he's already dead.
It was I just don't like misinformation. That's my biggest thing. And like stop. I'm not a fan of like propaganda channels. And that's okay. That's Dealer fair. Gaming, Colt Eastwood, all those people, those are propaganda channels, let's be honest.
Yeah.
Those are propaganda channels.
I don't hate
that's
them.
Really what it is. Though, like for the most part. I don't mind their hustle. I actually admire them. The fact that they've gone that far, and they have that many subs and that many people supporting them, that's great for them. I appreciate it.
It's crazy.
But I'm gonna call it what it is.
They're huge, dude.
They're huge channels. It's propaganda. That's really what it is, right? It's.
I mean, I'm not happy with like the misinformation they spread, but. God damn, are they doing well for themselves?
Well, the thing, yeah, I'm not gonna knock their hustle. Like, go for it, dude. Like, if you make enough of money off doing propaganda on YouTube and you can sleep at night, you go right ahead, my dude. That's fine for you. Like, that's why I went back and I said, you know what? I don't want my YouTube channel to be that. I deleted all those videos and I restructured it. And I said, I'm gonna focus it around games and gameplay and stuff that I think is cool. And I'm gonna do Steam recommends and I'm gonna do like streams like of the series of games that I haven't played or games that I have played and exposed to new stuff, and I want to do news on games, so I'm gonna structure it on that. So that's where I want to. Am I gonna get millions of subs? No.
Are you gonna do it differently, or are you gonna?
What do you mean?
Like, are you just gonna like report like the news?
Have you even watched my content?
Like gameplay, I watch your streams, Alex.
So you don't watch my content, but you watch my streams.
I love your streams.
That's okay. That's appreciated. You know, I sometimes need
more than I do
gameplay because I just can't have a cam on right now besides for streaming.
That's fair.
And then what I do is I'll give my take. You know, yeah. I'll just do my take. Here's what I think about this.
I like your Doom review, Alex. That was a good video.
So I started getting into reviews, and I really wanted to figure out like a way to make reviews viable, because
reviews are so fucking hard.
So I was thinking a lot about reviews, right?
Mm-hmm.
And there's so many ways you can take them, right? You can make them comedic, like I think there's a couple of guys on YouTube that do really well. You can do
Seth the Neck.
Yes, he's one. I think. Nibel, Nibelion?
Clean kill.
Is that it? Nibelion does it? He's very like deadpan in the way he reviews things. My favorite reviewer of all time is Matthew Matosis.
Matthew Matosis, hey, that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
He's probably one of the best reviewers of a video game, period. Like, just period. But his reviews are like 45 minutes to an hour and a half long.
God damn.
Yeah.
I like Noah Caswell. But he's not really a reviewer. He's more of a he's not really a reviewer. He's more of like a Joseph Anderson. Like
so I was like, okay, how can I make reviews of games but then really condense it down like something like
that's hard. That's the hard part.
Right. So
I found I can't do it.
So what I decided to do was I would not talk. So here's what reviewers love to do, right? This shit happens all the fucking time. It's a 10-minute video, and what they'll do is in the first 3 minutes, they'll explain the story of the game, the backstory, where the game came from, what the game does, what it tries to do. They'll talk about the characters and all that other bullshit. And then they'll finally get into what they want to talk about, like the 6-minute mark.
Oh, here, let me give you an example.
And then the fucking 9-minute mark, the video is over.
Was a great franchise created by Sega back in 1980, blah, blah.
Exactly. Like, dude, just do bullshit, dumb shit like that. So I was like, you know what? That's the...
Because it takes, it takes like 20, like...
I was like, that's the like fucking...
Alex, get him. Oh, man.
I was like, I fucking hate that shit, dude, right? Yeah. So I was like, all right, what... If I were to look for, like, I'm buying a game. I want to know the shit that this person likes and the shit that this person doesn't like. Right? Yeah. And I want them to explain why they don't like it and why they do fucking like it. So, and so I was like,
I don't want any scores.
I was like, right there, that's what I want to focus on. It's like, what did this person fucking like? What did this person not like? And can they provide examples about those two things? Right? And can they justify the reason for not liking them? So when I watched Upper Echelon review Doom Eternal, my fucking God. That had to be one of the worst reviews of a video game I've ever fucking seen in my life. And not because I'm a Doom fanboy, but because there was no real justification for the things that he said he didn't like about the game.
He said they were bad and left it at that.
Exactly. There was no like gameplay design reasoning as to why that person didn't like those things, right? So, when I did the Doom review, I thought to myself, okay, let me explain why these things are this way. Or Resident Evil 3, I was like, let me explain it in this way. And I think it's taken off really well because I was able to provide those examples as to why. And then you can make your own assertions onto that if you'd like to. But then at least provide an example as to what is happening as to why. I think that's the more important thing that people don't realize. And what they try to avoid, honestly, in conversation.
Yeah, I like the way you put that because when I was trying to write reviews for a bit, I was like, oh, you know what? I'll do review videos. I came across this like writing stump where I didn't want to over explain myself. You know what I'm saying? Like, I wanted to justify why I thought something was good, but then I like. Before I knew it, it was like an entire page of why that one thing was good and why it's justified. And I'm like, damn. I'm like, now I'm at this stump where my reviews will be way too long. I don't want that. And that's
always been my struggle. Yeah, but who cares about if they're long or not? Right? What matters is if you make the point.
Well, I guess because it's just, I don't want to drone on. Because, like, I don't have the kind of voice to narrate videos for, like, you know, fucking 2 hours.
Yeah, but who does really?
A lot of people.
It's because they like the sound of their own. They like the smell of their own farts.
I just like the sound of. I like the sound of their voices. I can.
Fucking.
I can listen to them for a while. Oh. Fucking Ethan, 33-10. This motherfucker.
Everybody always sounds terrible when you listen back to those talk, man.
Gavin?
Yeah.
Everybody hates how they sound, Alex.
Oh, 100%, dude.
You hear yourself back and you're
like, ugh. Like, I think I have a deep voice and then I hear it and I'm like, ugh.
Alex, you sounded a little more high-pitched in your older videos.
Because my balls haven't dropped yet.
Too much steroids?
No, it was really because the microphone wasn't set up properly.
No.
I was too far away from fucking it and then kid. And then I was trying to get, like, high-pitched with it.
What?
Your what? Fucking outfit, Ethan.
Yeah, I know, right?
Shit's dope.
He was wearing tight underwear, says 8-bit beard. I do like to wear tight underwear because that way it hugs my balls.
Mario said he can't make it.
Mario said he can't make it?
Yeah. We all know he's lying.
Are you done validating their meds?
Huh?
Hey, what? What?
Are you done validating it yet or what?
I got 3 minutes.
Alright. Wow. This guy. Mario is banned.
Mario's a traitor.
Brilliant. Mario probably had a long day at work, and he just didn't want to fucking deal with our bullshit.
He probably just wants to smoke a bowl and pass out.
Yeah, it's probably or play Persona 4. It's probably, you know what? I bet you Mario's playing Persona 4 right now instead of watching the stream or being online. And that's really what it is. Misfit says I became a man. That's because, yes, agreed. 100% Misfit.
Alex, do you agree with me that Sony's best IPs are ones that haven't made themselves?
Oh, shit. Yes.
like Sony's best like franchises are the ones that aren't in-house?
Well, no. Polyphony Digital making Gran Turismo is one of the best racing games ever made.
Really?
Yeah, Gran Turismo 2 is probably one of the best game racing games ever made, period.
I haven't been able to get into racing games, but...
I never liked racing games either, but Gran Turismo 2 is one of the best fucking racing games of all time.
Huh, okay. I'm gonna give that a try. I can't wait for... Microsoft Flight Simulator is looking really good.
It is looking really good. So when you say in-house play. Sony games, Sony Studios, you mean like second party, first party? Like, what do you mean?
First party.
First party?
Yeah.
So Sony Santa Monica?
Yeah, like that, like. So third.
So what
party,
studios do you mean?
Third party. Sony third party exclusives are better than their first party exclusives.
Sony, what Sony third party exclusives are there?
Persona, maybe.
I would say like yeah, Persona.
Okay.
Bloodborne. You know, those kind of games. I would say those are better than Sony's first party.
I can see that argument. Yeah, 100%. I can see that argument.
I said that, and some guy's like, yo, I'm third place. What's up? Hey, I got more kills than Alex.
There you go.
I love God of War, though.
You like God of War a lot, right, Alex?
No, good. I fucking hated God of War 2018.
What? Yeah, that's right. Alex, like you're just a hater.
I really like that game.
I fucking hated that game.
You like the other God of Wars, though. You
right,
know,
let's
you
do
know
comp-
I like the other one. All right, do you want to do comp?
Oh, wait. Let's do another casual.
Yeah, I got 35 seconds.
All right, let me... All right. Do I have you on Steam meds?
Yeah.
No.
What the hell? I got kicked out. I'm back.
My boy is almost Silver Elite. Look at this guy.
Who?
Ethan.
Never mind, I see him.
Fucking Ethan is a fucking beast.
I'm going to boot up as soon as it's done.
Ethan, did you carry all of the 12 rounds you've won? Oh, wait. He's probably AFK.
Ooh.
Why are you giving me the middle finger for, Meds? I didn't do nothing to you. Oh.
That's for everybody.
Oh, that's for everybody. Okay.
Yeah.
That's fair.
Not you, though. You my guy.
Oh, sweet.
He said you,
yay.
My guy. What's up, Ricky the Herpin? The Herpin? I'm just gonna say Ricky. I'm just gonna say Ricky. I'm just gonna be honest. 8-Bit says GT3 was also great. Yeah, I think so too.
This motherfucker's tweeting. Fucking
is he tweeting? I swear to God, dude.
Remind me what year this came out. Screenshots of fucking Mario. Of course he's going at it with the ponies. 24/7.
Yeah, that game is gonna look really good on PC.
Oh my god, it's gonna look unbelievable.
Mario's going through the Twitter addiction. He'll get out of it eventually.
I just said, you bitch, get on CSGO.
I'm gonna tweet at him.
I just tweeted at him right now.
Okay.
Tweet at him too.
Oh my god.
Yo, people think like still frame images in photo mode are like the way the game looks in real life. Like, it's so fucking hilarious to me.
I just want to say that RDR2 looks so much better than that. But HZD does look pretty good. Like, I thought it looked good when it first came out.
Yeah, it's a good looking game.
Yo, hold on. Look at this fucking... yo, wait a minute.
What's up?
Holy shit.
What's up, Alex?
Alright, hold on. Oh my god, okay. So on that same thread...
Mm-hmm.
Alright, here we go. He says, sorry, Kim, but he said, but you got time to tweet?
Oh shit, what? Which thread?
Okay, so look. Here's the thread that was posted. Here's the guy that responded. Here's what he looks like.
Oh, man. Oh, that's not pleasant. Ugh. Ah. 2017 was the year it was released. That's interesting.
I don't know. I don't know. How
big Mario's big bitch. All right, Mez, what do you got left, man? How much time
you
got?
I'm ready when you are. I'm in the game.
Oh, sweet.
All right.
Let's do it.
Are you okay?
Everything he does.
Me and invite or whatever.
I see it too now. See, if Mario was here, we'd have a full five.
I know, but he only thinks about himself.
What a bitch. I sent the invite. Did you get it?
Yeah. I'm in. Let's do it. Let's go.
All right, we're gonna play Mirage.
Okay.
Because you need to learn Mirage, Meds.
Hey, where's my blunts at?
Meds must gain at least private rank 2 in CSGO before participating in competitive.
What?
You're level 1.
What?
You're level 1. Here, you have to grind to private rank 2 before you can play with us.
How do I do that?
Just go to like matches? Deathmatch.
Play the game.
Just play the game.
All right.
But you can't play competitive with us.
You're a loser.
That's so funny.
That's because the game's free and they wanted people to stop smurfing.
Man, fuck that. I had bought this game when it wasn't free.
Yeah, that's fucked. The people who bought it shouldn't have to deal with that shit.
If you would have bought the game and played it, you wouldn't have this problem now, would you?
I played like 4 matches, dog.
That's not...
I played with you in Sentry before.
Wow, that's really not what... I mean, you should have been playing a lot more after that.
I like what you said about reactionaries, Alex.
What did I say about reactionaries? I say a lot of things.
Oh, no, I like the way you brought up how they will take something out of context.
100%.
Those spicy videos, yeah.
Yeah, but it's easy. It's an easy way to make clicks. It's an easy way to make sense. I mean, when you
Like, what was it? The one girl on Twitch, her dog was sniffing her crotch, and people were just like, this girl is into bestiality. Like,
oh, that's fucking,
I'm like,
that's
fucking...
That's Alinity.
Yeah, I'm like, look, I get you guys don't like this girl, but why are you reaching so far?
like that's a serious reach, dude. Dogs do that shit all the fucking time.
My dog's always licking my nut, like, it's always sniffing my nutsack. Like, get the fuck off. It's like, they're dogs! Like,
now, the reason why people were going at her is because she already had controversy around her.
Right.
Yeah, that's rat, I get that, but like...
They were like, oh, the dog tried to mount her. Have you seen a fucking dog?
It is a little ridiculous.
Like, that's what fucking dogs do. What?
The problem with reactionaries is that they, They will look for anything to shit on someone after the original thing they shitted on them for is done with and buried. They're like, well, no, we still gotta shit on them. Like, the one thing they said is over, but we gotta keep going. It's like, fuck. At that point, they just start...
Because they have nothing to grab onto. There's no real argument. It's... You know what it is? Okay. Oh, I'm gonna fucking say this. It's the boogie 2988 fallacy. It is the boogie 2988 fallacy. That's what it is. Boogie 2988 made mistakes in the past. Therefore, every time he makes a mistake now, it is a horrific, terrible issue. And because Boogie is a fence sitter and he doesn't pick a side, he's the worst fucking human being.
For me, it was the name of that one dude. He's a new upcoming YouTuber. He made a video on Ethan Klein, H3H3. I was just like, it's like the way he had to retract every statement. It's like, you wouldn't have to retract anything if you didn't like get into your like, oh, I gotta cover this as soon as possible mentality. Then you wouldn't have to be backtracking so much on shit you've said. It's like, it just kills me. It's like, fuck, it's gonna get worse. People are just gonna keep going further.
I mean, that was a big problem with Rich too in Review Tech.
Review Tech USA.
Because it would be if you notice, like, his news stories now, like, he'll wait a day.
Is that the news story really?
So what he'll do is like, if like news breaks, he won't do a video, and immediately that day he'll wait a day before doing it to see if anything else transpires.
I love him in some ways, but goddamn, sometimes I just have. Sometimes he'll just say something that'll make
Unforgiveness is the only side Boogie took was fries. Yes. That's the best side to take. Is fries. Fries with some cheese, some chili. Yeah. I'll take that.
Hey, Alex, what's your reaction? Like, what was your thoughts on this whole IDubs?
and his girl. Like, I thought, I was like, what the fuck's the big deal? I was like,
it's his relationship. Look, it's his relationship. He can do what he wants.
I don't fucking get it.
I don't fucking care.
People like so mad about people like he betrayed us. I'm like, what?
What do you mean he betrayed you? No. You invested into a person you don't know on the internet because he made fucking spicy memes. And that's what you did.
They thought more of him as, for some reason.
What, they thought that he was that because he beat stomach cancer that like he was like some fucking savior to them?
Yeah.
Like, oh, you criticize all these people, yet you let your girlfriend do an OnlyFans? Okay, so what? You dumb bitch. You're the one fucking clicking on it, giving her money. Who gives a shit? He's still making money off you.
And he's like, if he's okay with it, then why are you not okay with it?
And it's he's a cuck now. Do you even know what the word cuck means?
I blame Black Bomb for misusing that word.
Wait, was this when does he use that word?
Who?
Black Bomb.
Hold on. Hold on. Alright, I hate when like people knock at my door and they're like, hey! I'm like,
yo, it's like 11 o'clock at night. What do you mean knock at your door?
No, it's not. It's 7 o'clock here.
Oh, it's 7 o'clock. Alright, I was gonna say.
Yeah.
I was like, anybody knocking at my door at this time is gonna get a fucking Glock to the face.
Yeah. Finally, the match is starting. Okay.
But I was like, that's just for people are like, oh, Ethan, I can't believe you would fucking do this and you're a fucking hypocrite. Hypocrite about what?
I didn't.
What?
What's the name? Is it Geeks and Gamers? Is that who did the video on Ethan?
I don't know.
That guy was a total fucking like, oh my God, that guy made me cringe with the way he just did the video. I was like, this motherfucker, like.
Like, look, would I be happy?
He made the video based off things he heard and not research.
Would I be happy if my wife did some shit like that? Fuck no. Would I probably divorce her? Fuck yes. Would I do that shit? Fuck no. Like, would she divorce me? Fuck yes. But, like, that's their relationship. If they talked about it and they want to do it, they can do it.
Dude, I let everyone.
No, you didn't. I got fucked.
Fuck.
You let everybody my ass, you did.
Dude, I let three.
Yeah, whatever, bro. Okay, 10 damage. 10 damage is not lit.
58, my dude.
Okay, 58 on one guy. You got it.
Nah, I promise. The others were freaking hurt. They were hurting.
All right, go on, B.
You ever left someone at 1 HP and they just...
Yes,
and they fucking roll you?
Yes.
Yeah.
That's the worst.
That's the most humiliating defeat.
Dude, are they going B again?
I smoked it. Badly.
I don't hear mid.
Oh, Palace.
Oh, yeah, it's mid.
Whoa. AK second round? AKs? Ballsy. AK second round? Ballsy.
I did not see that coming. I was like, what?
No, you wouldn't because it's a fucking AK.
Well... I mean, like, I didn't expect him to do it.
One CT. Hey, you guys, I'm gonna put a picture of 9/11 as my Avi, because I'm so fucking edgy. I'm fucking edgy as shit. Alex is gonna start an early fans of him.
I look back and
now
I
that I'll do 8-bit. That I will do. Like, I'll take my cyberpunk character and I'll make her an OnlyFans, and then I'll make SFM video edits of that. Absolutely.
I cringe when I look back at the old streams. I'm like, fuck, I can't believe I thought this edgy shit was cool. This is fucking crazy.
And who? And who streams?
My streams. Where I was streaming, and I don't know, I just said stuff. I was like, oh, this is edgy. I was like, ugh.
You know who's cringy as fuck? Destiny.
Oh. Yeah, he's pretty cringy.
Like, holy shit.
I just
I really think if he wasn't a pro StarCraft player, he would have nobody watching his streams.
Yeah. Dude's unbearable. Like, I don't know how anyone
one of the most unnice people.
What? Yeah, he's a complete dick. It doesn't give anybody like the benefit of the doubt. Just fucking hammers on him.
Rotating. Like, that is not a fun stream to watch. I don't people understand why, like, they're just all in his stream all the time.
Dude, his own stream trashes him. Yeah. His own stream trashes him. They don't like him. But they give him money to insult him. It's like, that's like, all right.
Well, that's the Caseytron effect, which is really smart. Like, Caseytron is honestly, like, very funny.
Casey who?
Caseytron.
I don't know. Fuck, sandwich.
Get that AK and save.
Yep, that's what I should have done. Yep. He's right. That's what I should have done. Exactly.
It was going to be one of them games.
Mezzy should rank up. Is Mezzy even on the Discord still or no? They leave.
Yeah, he is. He's in the Discord.
Is he ranking up?
He's jacking off. Go, go,
go. Are you winning, son?
I'm doing higher. You winning, son?
I'm getting higher right now.
I'm getting higher.
Yeah, so you're really high. You know, so I could be high. My PC frame rate, you cook.
You cook, you PC cook.
Bet you they're going B.
Got one. Go. They're flashing B. They're all coming B.
Rotating.
You hit the rail.
Holy shit.
Fuck.
There's an op in Sniper's Nest.
Bomb has been planted.
Fuck. What the fuck? How is that 66 and 3?
Ethan, now would be your time to shine.
Bruh.
These guys are too good.
I hit the railing twice with an op shot on mid. Oh. I ain't happy. Oh my god.
Oh my god, you're so bad. You're so bad. You're so bad.
What would you have done there, Alex?
Fucking saved.
How?
I would have grabbed the op that was in Sniper
and just run away. Yeah.
And ran. Because you know you're never gonna win that.
Smoke. Alex, what the hell is this Norm Woods shit? Who's that guy?
Norm Woods. What? What are you talking about?
That shit you posted in here.
When?
Like fucking 10 minutes ago.
Look, I post a lot of shit. On Palace. What?
Nice. Old ass dude with 50 long hair on Twitter.
Oh, yeah. That's the guy who was like talking about like. I gotta delete those pictures from my phone. My wife's gonna be like, "Who the fuck are you looking at?"
Bro, that guy looks so crazy.
He's mad. Party in, business in the front, party in the back.
I got two of them at least.
He balled, but got long.
What?
99.
99. And he gets the flick shot.
Ethan Bradbury.
99, baby.
Yo, I'm quitting the game. Freak.
He said, "I quit. I quit the game."
Are you retiring from CS:GO, Ethan?
Dude, that was so lame.
Don't do this. The game needs you.
He sounds like a PC cook to me.
I'm going underpass.
That's where you're gonna go, underpass? Fucking for real?
Yep.
Smokes on A. Smoke Tetris.
I actually would have too.
Someone smoked. Someone smoked connector.
Oh, they're going mid A.
Don't even damage this motherfucker.
There you go.
Why is this? Four bullets, dude. You're not gonna do it!
I don't even know what that laugh was, but I'll take it.
Alex, you're done. You're done, Alex.
I'm fucking
done.
Donezo. It's
retire, Alex.
Over retard. Nah,
Alex. I'm fucking dead. Jesus.
Alex, you promised me we would have fun.
Listen, I never said CSGO was fun.
Hey, guys.
Let's be real.
12-0, by the way.
What?
Oh shit.
12-0.
My friend is mad that you guys keep smoking a ramp. So can you stop?
He can tell me if he wants me to fucking stop, and I'll fucking do it.
If you're better at the game.
He told me to tell you. I'm sorry, man.
Oh, he's that much of a fucking bitch.
Is a joke.
He's that much of a fucking dickless bitch. He's gotta send the girl to fucking tell me what to do.
I'm not a girl. Why are you on crack?
They're mid.
Let's go. Match.
Fuck, connector. Damn, you guys are so cancer. What's wrong?
Yeah, this game crashed again.
Oh shit.
DC broke. It's because you don't have an SMB.
Listen, chat.
I'm the worst.
Listen, chat. That's a fucking girl, right?
I know. I'm really bad.
That's a fucking girl, right? Tell me that's a girl.
That's a girl.
That's a fucking girl.
Ew, there's a girl playing games with us. She should be... I'm not gonna say shit.
Tell your friend I won't smoke ramp if he fucking gets a kill this time.
Oh,
I am stop fragging you.
Ouch.
Don't worry, you can top me later, it's fine.
Oh.
Ouch.
Alex, please. You're killing her.
From Palace.
Ooh. Why the fuck is there somebody behind me when we have yellow on mid? Frick.
One sight.
What's up?
Bro, you let two sneak past you.
Yeah, no, you're real bad.
I got one of them. Was there more than, I'm gonna lose
my fucking mind, man.
Unforgiven says he clipped that. What'd you clip? Which part? Because there's a lot that happened. Unforgiven. He said CSGO is toxic.
Oh, yeah, I said CSGO is toxic.
No, that's the name of the clip.
They're mid.
Mid what?
Mid.
I hear ops mid going for it.
You're gonna fucking push it?
They hear me. And now they're dead.
One ramp down.
Bomb has been planted.
It's B.
This guy should be a little more stealthy.
How is that not the flick? There it is.
One bench. Oh, you can't be that bad. You're gonna say you're for that fucking bad.
Nah, bro.
He's like, I'm a bench myself.
Waiting for the play to be made.
I installed it and reinstalled it. Now it's downloading and it says 2 minutes, like, remaining.
Alex, Alex, if I had messed that up, would you have forced me to uninstall?
I would have made you fucking delete the EXE.
Come on, Alex.
You would have made me delete Windows Top 32.
Yo, meds can't PC game. You can't download a game.
It kept crashing. I posted a screenshot in the thing.
Oh, did it? Okay, hold on.
Yeah. I uninstalled it and I reinstalled it. It's downloading dumb fast now. Now my internet's acting.
It's either slow A or B.
Yeah.
I hear someone.
I think it's B.
It's almost. These guys usually push B pretty hard. Yep.
Why is there no sprint?
Fucking no ADS in 2020.
I was gonna say that.
No. Yo, how are you all sitting in market like a bunch of schlubs? One jungle? They rotated to mid. That's what the problem was.
They're planting it.
B.
Ah, shit.
That here? Where's the op?
He's
Call the site, bitch.
Just downloading. Let's go.
Bomb has been planted. You planted default.
Okay. I'm thinking Pistol about rock. Just saving.
Pistol yeah, you pistol. Should just yeah, just save it. Or if you're gonna push it with the AUG. You have no time. No time, boy.
Get back now! Clear the area!
You're dead. I called it.
It's gonna be one of them nights.
Oh yeah.
At least I denied them.
Watch this.
It was their, you guys ready? They used their op and AK.
You guys ready? Watch me.
Come on, chop.
What are you gonna do, Alex?
Tell your fucking bottom frag friend to fuck off.
Dude, he knows he's playing bad. It's not that big of a deal.
Aw, I can't take jokes. It's okay.
No, he just knows that he's playing bad right now. He doesn't always play bad.
All right, well, tell him to pick it up.
I didn't know there was anyone mid.
Bomb has been planted.
But there's someone mid. Unless they rotate it out.
Oh, that sucks. My chat wants to know how big your dick is.
Pardon?
I said my chat wants to know how big your dick is.
Fuck, I did not see that motherfucker.
Large.
Huge. Massive. There you go, chat.
Yeah.
Fuck.
This is gonna be the first loss, babe.
That's fine. Forget to play more.
I'm gonna be 12-1 now. So sad.
Aww.
Perfect win rate gone.
Poor baby.
I thought you hated this game, Ethan.
I do hate this game. I've just been playing with one of my friends.
You're good at the game. That means you like it. Fuck out of here.
No, I hate this game.
Yeah, when you play this game as much as we do, you hate this game.
I like Tarkov. Superior. It's B. Underpass. Come on, babe.
Underpass what, to mid?
Yeah.
There's some in Palace. I think there were two.
What?! Fuck you.
He's probably going to connector right now. Yeah, they're A.
Bomb has been planted.
Went through connector. Oof. Come on, for fuck's sake. I didn't clear one goddamn corner.
It feels so bad.
Dang. What we need right now is brain force plus.
Brain force.
That's brain force plus.
It's a brain force plus.
Play right here.
It energizes you. It gives you mental focus. Yo.
Yo, what?
We got a future plan these streams, Alex.
What?
We got a future plan these streams a little bit better.
What do you mean future plan?
Like, everybody's got to be, like, on board, so we have a full team.
Well, yeah, that's the only way we're going to get better.
Throwing smoke.
Yeah.
Okay.
Damn.
One palace.
I already died for the first time.
It was just a decoy, wasn't it? What?
I got a kill, let's go.
Planning A.
Bomb has been planted.
Yo, that nade tough though. that nade toss.
To be honest, I think that guy is like always bad.
Yeah.
Like, he said, I think he's always bad. Oh my god.
Luna, be quiet. I'm clutching.
You say Luna, is that your puppy?
It's my cat.
I wish Ethan had some like cocaine. He's like, alright, let's get back on this shit.
Oh Jesus Christ. What are these streams?
Nothing makes sense anymore.
This game doesn't make sense.
Cats are the best. Play that game Unforgiven.
I can't wait till I can start streaming.
Nice smoke. That was a good smoke.
Alright, boys.
Oh! Above you!
Yeah, I know.
Got him.
Rotating. We're fucking 2 and 11.
Mid. Underpass.
Yeah.
All right. Nice. Oh, there he is. He's going for B.
There we go. Now we got a half. Misfit says, cats are a gift, you shut your mouth.
How do you use your health shot?
Your what?
Cats stinks like cat.
Health shot? Cat. What are you talking about, health shot?
It's a death
that's
match.
That's only in team deathmatch, yeah.
Yeah, it's X.
Sure. Yeah, I got it. Thanks.
Wait, you guys have a health shot in team deathmatch?
Yeah.
Yeah, you do.
I'm playing...
I never even thought, like, use that.
Throwing smoke.
It said, the screen gave me, like, a tip.
I didn't even know that thing was there. I would just play like normal.
All right, Dad.
Throwing fire.
He's behind the cardboard. Got him.
There's two of them in A.
Rotating.
Got him. Fuck, flamed me.
Fucking flamer.
His last one. You guys cannot all just die to this guy.
No,
he's dead. Yo, let's turn this around.
Here we go.
Yeah, turn it around.
Yeah, 14-11, turn it around. Sweet, let me go man.
Be a little more optimistic. It's alright. Never give up. Mario's like, I'm not near my PC.
Yo, is it Galaxy Brain to buy armor on the first round?
Alex?
I think I just did.
By accident?
Go, go, go!
No.
Let's rush B. Rush B. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
It wasn't an accident. It was a plan.
Alright. Robert Keller. XD.
All right, everybody in mid is probably 90.
Bench B.
Fuck.
Oh my god, somebody just rotated in front of Alex at spawn.
Is Alex there? I can't hear Alex.
No, he's AFK.
Okay. Ugh, we're gonna grill some chicken. Alex.
What, I want to go piss.
You're costing us the game.
What the fuck are you guys doing?
We're being irresponsible.
Round,
oh my god, dude. Fucking pistol round? You guys can't even do that?
Should've done a timeout.
3-on-1, you bitches.
Wow.
He's a BC gook. Russian B again? Let's do it. Let's do it this time.
That was depressing.
No, come on, guys, it's our spirit. Yeah!
I got a Galil. You know why? Because fuck you guys. Galil.
That's actually
fine.
Not a bad. It's not a bad.
You buy a Galil? Not a Galil. It's a Galil.
Nah, Galil.
No, don't. Listen. We're not doing that here.
Yeah, we are.
No, we're not.
Alex is patriotic. He don't believe in like.
It's a fucking America.
The right team.
Misfit has a giant penis, by the way, so.
Got him.
All right, go. Push, bitch. Push.
Oh,
I reload.
He murked my ass just now.
Fuck. What? You suck, Alex.
In four.
Really? It took me that much to kill him?
Yo, they're coming for you right now from Cat.
You're bad, Alex. You're bad.
And he's got an M4. You're dead. Good night.
Oh, jeez.
I was trying to make the play.
You're so bad, Alex.
I'm so bad. I'm the fucking worst CSGO player.
The saddest display of skill I've ever seen.
The saddest. Yo, I thought this girl was like, oh, she's beating me by two. That's fine.
Alex, I'm disappointed in you.
I have $100.
Talking to women that way.
To women.
Was Rush A then same or what?
It wouldn't be a problem if Mario was here.
Wait.
Yo, what the fuck? You bitch. Fuck you, Ethan.
Yo, Frit, go.
Yeah, get Frit low on damage so he can fucking go and do that.
Yo, get it.
Yo, what the fuck? I hate you. You're such an asshole.
What the fuck? The guy's fucking garbage.
You saw him, D4C. Like,
what?
You fucking saw him.
I think he sees him coming.
Holy shit.
Yo, this is the fucking.
His gun skin is giving me cancer alone.
Yo, the plays.
Yo, the plays.
He's so bad, Alex.
These silver strats.
Yo, you wanna watch me ace their team?
Do it.
With the UMP.
I will fucking give you $2 if you do it right now.
Fucking $2.
$2. That's what your ace is worth. All to right, me. $2.
First, I'm gonna.
Yo, you bitch!
Oh shit, wrong person. Sorry, Alex.
Hey, dude. I'm trying to make the clutch for it. Don't even come close to me.
Alright, fine.
Alright, I'm
going just one time. CT. I'll let you ask me about my affairs.
CT is smoked. Rip. Yo, push it. Let's push it.
Ace our team, bitch.
Petrus.
Wow. I'm sorry.
What are you apologizing for?
Playing like shit. That was really bad.
Have you not seen the fucking scoreboard?
Yeah, I guess.
There you go.
He takes this very seriously. You don't want to mess with this man.
You fucking.
Yeah, fuck. Dude, I'm about to fucking derank.
Do you want to be the one who deranks him?
How fucking dare you?
This is how the mafia works.
Yeah, fucking man. Get good so he won't derank. Come on.
There's someone coming from T-spawn.
There's one sniper's nest.
I got him. Going to B. B got me. He's on catwalk.
Catwalk.
Am I the only one? Guy, man.
Bro, you're so fucking bad, Ethan.
Dude, I've killed three. Fuck you.
Ethan, he's on catwalk. Why the fuck are you in fucking apartments?
No. There's one here. There's one here.
Yeah, there is. There is one there.
You're just gonna jump down and make noise. You dumb bitch.
No, it's okay. Uh-oh, it's a decoy.
So one chair, one catwalk.
Do you think he's gonna go ladder room?
No, he's got bomb, he's gonna hold it.
Well, I mean, I was wondering if you'd go for the rotation or not.
No, he's got bomb, he's not gonna move. He's there for 27, so it's not gonna kill him.
Okay. I gotta be quick about this.
Ethan, save us.
You got 8 fucking seconds, bitch.
Yo, 1 second on the clock!
Loser!
My man said 1 second on the clock and he fucking pulled it. Oh my god. I'm done.
Rush A, let's rush A.
I just love to see it.
I'm done. My man in the most fucking monotone voice. You just love to see it.
Ethan doesn't display emotion very much.
Yeah.
He's very much factual.
People compare me to a computer.
No, don't take that comparison, Ethan.
Yo. Got him.
Alright, one under palace.
Oh, fuck. Mid.
Fuck.
Damn.
Yeah, I think I like this game.
That's what I said.
Alex, you have 900 hours in this game. What do you think? Yo. The game sucks.
Fuck.
BC Cock
playing 20-year-old game, stupid.
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 Ace clear.
Yeah, ace clear. One mid though.
Oh my god, turn around, bro.
Oh, I got the most assist, yeah.
I just spent the most money. That's all I did this game.
Yo guys,
Ethan,
GG.
Did you get to private rank 2 yet, Meds?
Say what? I played one match. I'm in the middle of the second one. I don't know if I got out. I'll let you know as soon as I'm done.
Alright, let me know what your rank is when you get out. You're probably getting into like next week. If you keep playing throughout the week, it'll be fine.
Are we staying in this lobby or moving?
No, we'll stay in this lobby. We'll do another game.
Okay. Okay.
We gotta get your 2 wins, man. I got time for one more.
Alex, what's your favorite position?
It was GG, but it was not GG. It was BG.
Wait, what's my what kind of position? What are we talking about?
What's your favorite sex position?
Doggy style.
No, that's free. Doggy's basic.
Reverse cowgirl's the best.
Doggy's the goat.
Reverse cowgirl's pretty good.
No, I like when her legs are on my shoulders.
Damn, Alex! You beast! Alex got the muscle for it, too. You like when it just goes...
Did Takeshi69 tattoo his face again?
Yeah, some more, yeah. It's like more colorful.
No, it's like flowers and shit?
Yeah.
Wait, the lyrics, are you stupid?
Or, yes.
Or dumb, are you dumb?
They are, yes.
Indeed. Wait, what are the lyrics again?
It's one of the greatest songs I've ever heard.
Alex, when's the last time you had a soda?
I don't fucking like years ago, dude.
Yo, cutting it right out.
I haven't had soda in a while myself.
So wait, the lyrics are you stupid, or are you dumb, or stupid?
I know.
Are you dumb or stupid? Yes, those are the lyrics, sir.
That is music right there.
It's just fucking just like, step aside the Beatles. You're done. Fucking get out of here.
They never had a chance against the King of New York, baby.
Fucking the Beatles never
the
had
King
a
The King of New York? That's who he is?
The King, that's exactly who he is, young man.
Oh, are you dumb, stupid, or dumb? Those are the lyrics.
Are you dumb, stupid,
are you dumb, stupid, or dumb?
He wants
his producer
to know.
Could not have, like, his there's no way his producer didn't stop him and say, listen. Like, no way.
So here's a tweet where it says, are you dumb, stupid, or dumb? And then it says, dudes with a 1.5 GPA. I don't know, man.
I know, right? Fuck.
The amount of support y'all giving Takeshi69, are you dumb or stupid?
maybe.
Does anybody even buy music anymore?
No.
Yeah.
No, there's no such thing as buying music.
Fuck.
The only reason why I would buy a CD or anything is just to own it physically. Just to have it. Because it's cool, you know?
Yeah.
I have records.
Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb?
Or dumb.
Just a little bit.
Wow.
Honestly, I see.
That doesn't even rhyme lyrically. Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb?
Or dumb.
So what are you talking about? Dumb rhymes with dumb.
What's all right? There's this song where this guy literally raps.
What?
I've seen rappers rhyme rock with rock. Like,
exactly. Exactly.
God.
There you go.
Oh my god. Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb?
Alex is just stuck there. He's just like, I can't believe it.
I feel like
a fucking broken record.
I feel like he
the song broke Alex.
Here's what I think. I think like he went into the record booth, he went to the studio, got in the booth, said that, and he was like, that's it. That's the jam.
That's the banger.
That's the banger.
That's the lyric that's really gonna set the song.
That's
off.
Really what's gonna fucking set me apart.
You know, it that really right is. There,
that is the Slick Willy.
Oh, a man. Bee just flew into my window. I'm gonna kill it. Fuck you, wasp. It's a wasp. I hate wasps.
Yo, wasp. Yo, listen. A bee. Let the bee fucking hang out. A wasp, that thing needs to fucking die.
Fucking hate wasps. Fucking cruel, cruel creatures.
I got killed. Wasp, yeah, it works. Watch out for the murder hornets, dog.
That's like a thing now, right? Murder hornets, right?
Yep.
You guys see how like bees kill murder hornets? Bees kill those things though?
Yeah, no, I did not see
so
that.
They swarm on top of them, right? And then use their body heat to basically cook the hornet alive.
That's dope.
It's fucking crazy. So that way no one in the bee colony dies by stinging it. They just basically cook it alive by their body heat.
That is disgustingly amazing.
Wait, are we talking about where bees huddle around each other to kill? Like...
Yeah.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Is it gruesome?
No, yeah, not really.
It's not really gruesome. It's just like, whoa. Like that. Like they thought about that. And they came up with that strategy.
But bees and ants have really interesting social structures. Like
ants have colonies and shit.
But ants are just pheromones.
I mean, it's like a giant hive.
I came in first place. I'm recruit rank 1.
Okay, you gotta get to private rank 2.
God damn it.
Hey, who's playing
Yo,
as a
does
woman?
Does anyone have a mic?
Not in my game.
Alright, cool.
Playing CS without a mic, for real?
Remove any doubts in your head.
This is why you guys are stuck silver.
But you're silver.
My mental is cloven asunder.
That's because he's
rotating.
A freaking
A side.
BC truck. They're all A. Yep. BC Gold. They're Tetris.
BC Gooks.
After that information, I am undergoing ego death.
Yo, ego death is the shit.
It's clear. Diffuse.
Defusing the bomb.
You have a kit, right?
You have a kit, right?
You don't have a kit?
No, don't do it. You fucking...
What are you?
Guys, let me take his MVP.
God, thank you! Oh my god, Alex!
Yo, I still got MVP. Fuck you.
Alex, I can't believe you. You're amazing, Alex. is 2020. PC Kirk Killer's own teammate. What is this? 2020?
Come on,
go. What is this? 2019?
Ever since the 1v4 clutch, right? And I didn't have a kit. I freaking repeat in my head, don't be a loser, buy a diffuser.
Yeah, don't be a twit, buy a kit.
Just fucking always repeat it in your head, man. Always remember.
One apps.
We got one in underpass.
Okay, headed that way.
They're either rotating into B or out.
Bombs is B. Rotating out.
They're all underpass, all three of them.
God damn it,
man. Okay.
I got one of them.
I'm really bad at this.
Nice.
You'll get better over time.
That was beautiful, Ethan. What gun is that?
MP5.
Dude, got that skin is dope.
You like it?
Yeah. Is that your skin?
Yeah. Oh, you think that skin's cool?
Yeah.
Wait till you see my AK skin.
Yo, listen, you're gonna put him into the fucking buying fucking skins fucking CSGO
lotto.
Dude, I
just dropped 25 fucking bucks just a minute ago.
Wait, what?
I mean, why not? I got money.
Why would you?
I don't know what to do with my money, dude. Like,
fucking save it? What the fuck you don't know what to do with your money? Give it to me? Donate it to my stream? Like, what the fuck?
I can't buy a house. I'm waiting till I get into the military.
You want to spend money on fucking skins, just fucking put it in my PayPal.
Nah.
Alex.
You know what, Alex? If you MVP, I'll fucking sub to you. How about that?
I am amazed at how much money my audience gives me sometimes.
Do you like that?
There you go.
How does that sound?
There you go.
You MVP, I sub.
There you go.
Yeah. There's your incentive.
Underpass.
Ah, shit. One apartments.
I got him. Are these motherfuckers?
Listen, are you dumb, stupid, or
there's
dumb?
One of them over here. What the fuck? I heard one walking over there.
They're all B.
I'm back. You mad?
Fuck it, we gotta rush it.
You see? No, he's right. Alex is mad. Hating on the kid.
He fucking got me because
he fucking got you. No time, no kit.
It was fucking lucky.
Don't be a twit.
Wow.
What?
Wow.
All right, big dick plays. Let's get it.
Yo,
big dick plays.
Big dick energy time, kids.
Fritanga plays nothing. I still gotta take the plays off of there.
Fritanga plays.
You don't play anything, dude.
Plays.
I don't know why I have the plays. I need to take it off.
Yeah, you don't play.
You really don't play fucking video games. Like, you really don't. Flash A.
That's bullshit. I do play video games.
Nah, you don't play enough by my standards.
Yeah, you have to play by my standards. If my standards aren't met, then you're a fucking fraud.
Like, my standards are pretty fucking high, man.
A ramp.
Oh no, Alex, don't tell me you're going full Black Bond.
It's a joke.
Oh.
I can't read. Talk.
Like, wait, you only played this many games? You're not qualified to talk about it.
Fuck
games.
You! A. Nice.
Two Tetris?
What?
Come on, Ian.
Who's Ethan Bradford? What
fucking
was that?
Bad. Holy what's shit, you're the... bad. You never double scope.
Go for it!
Hitting
wow.
The grenade sent the fucking gun!
Yep. It
did
sure
you
did.
See that?
Yep. It sure fucking did. That was great. Stay bad. Stay mad.
Come on, Ethan. Just play with all that anger.
Let's go! Yeah, now I'm pissed.
Smoke. Nobody's... Decoys out. Alex, I'm so bad.
Yeah, I know.
Fucking A.
Apartments.
Rotating.
Wow.
There's no hope.
They're planting B.
There's no hope for us. We'll never make it. We'll never be.
The two AKs. You saw one on site, Alex.
All five of them are alive. Alex, you better kill one. Okay, good.
Okay, other one was back of site near van.
Gotcha. Holy dude, I was on him.
Close.
I was fucking on him.
He was pissed.
Alright, Frit.
Alright, he's
about to see me go man mode.
Okay, I wanna see it happen.
Fuck! Oh man, I have that guy.
I gotta spend all my money in Tarkov.
You buy what do you buy in Tarkov exactly?
Everything. Basically. So I'm like rich in that game. I'm like in the 1% probably for richness. And I just need to spend all my money.
Rotating.
Are they connector. Mid or apartments?
No, that's like mid. Mid
connector.
Mid to A. Mid to B. Mid to B.
There's one in T. I don't know why, but there's one in T.
Bomb has been planted.
B. Oh, come on. It's one so apps, bad. One market.
Fuck.
Can I just get an AK?
No.
The AK's so much better than the 4A.
Yes. It really is.
It's like so much, I don't know. It's just, it controls better.
Damage. It's better damage. It doesn't matter if it's ROF is fucking worse.
I fucking uninstalled Valorant today.
Piece of shit game?
I didn't like it at all.
I haven't tried it yet.
It's like this really weird amalgamation of like Overwatch and CS. But in like the worst ways. Rotating.
97?
What apartments?
Wow, why do I keep getting cucked? By the way, it's B. It's mid B.
Oh! Fuck you!
Holy shit, there's three on site.
Man,
what
that's
the
a
fuck?
Firing squad right there.
Tripping bitch.
What the fuck? Jack calls it counterwatch. That's correct.
Counterwatch? He's gonna flank you. Behind you, bro.
This
Your
fucking
name.
Guy. Yeah, he rotated on the site. Huh. Hard one to understand. This is just
way
right there, baby.
What?
You prefer M4? Neck what yourself.
It's gonna go!
What the fuck?
Dude, there's one mid right now. Hey, there's one mid right now if you push out.
No, he won't. No, he's gonna hold the M4.
Okay.
Not
yeah,
the
I
AK.
Suck, I suck also.
I'm like at a loss for how this night has gone.
We're not losing, Alex.
I'm at a loss. This is gonna be my last one for the night, but I'm just like,
pfft. We're only losing brain cells here.
Why is there three going to B?
Because there is no god.
Because there is. Oh shit.
One mid with an op. I would have
private rank 2.
Oh, you did it.
Wait, I wouldn't peek that, Papa Frit.
Oh wait, I'm where I'm supposed to be. I'm good.
Yeah, keep going though. Rotating.
Nah.
You know what?
I'll get on next time.
No, no, keep going so that way there's no fucking problem.
Deploying smoke shield.
Alright.
Op is still mid. He's still on mid. Top of the boxes.
Okay. Ah!
Thank you for the
input. I lit him pretty well.
Is this slow A?
I hear mid. I hear apps. They're coming apps. Bomb is apps.
I think they took too long, so they're gonna lose this one. Yo.
Scoping on apps.
Someone's shooting mid.
Yeah, it's Opper.
Op apps.
Yeah, don't peek.
Fucking told you not. Bitch.
Nice.
Throwing grenade.
Last one apps.
Nice.
He's got 3 seconds to plant, so he won't be able to make it if he pulls it. No time. No time.
He was in the terrorist.
Yeah.
I let him for 70 also.
Dude, that's what
he's doing. Kill him.
Yes.
The longer they take.
The longer they take, the worse there. It's harder for them.
Yeah, so. Fuck, should we just do that again?
The whole point is to delay them and keep and not have them push through. Like, that's. Mind. They're running over us. That's the problem.
Yeah. The longer they take, the more resources they use, essentially. They're using time, fucking grenades.
Flashes, all that good shit. Grenade out. And they have no utility to come back with, so that's what the problem is. Flash on A.
Yeah,
one Tetris
A.
down. One Palace. Flashed.
Palace has an AK. I lit him. Shot him twice, maybe. Op on mid. Two ops on fucking mid?
What?
Just don't peek. Just don't peek.
Fuck.
Yo, he's gonna be coming through connector, so.
What?
What was that?
What?
Dude. Fucking either he's the luckiest fucking. Hello?
He was way off! Fuck!
Anyway, either he's the luckiest fucking player in the world, or somebody toggled.
He was lucky.
Did you guys see that? He fucking 180'd
me? Dude.
He did not even, like, that was, dude, I don't even know how he killed him. He should not have killed him.
No, let's get it.
He's aiming too high.
Hello? This guy doesn't know how to compensate. This is so sad.
2 seconds, come on, bish.
Yo, just play for time. Just wait till he plants. Don't even push.
He's dead.
Gonna fake it.
God, this guy doesn't even know how to fake, does he?
Nope.
Oh no, please don't. Please.
What are you doing?
He got it. That's all that matters. He played some silver ass shit, but he got it.
Kill it!
Fuck. Yo, I got fucking yo, listen. We need to do like a fucking Overwatch on that, because that fucking flick was ridiculous.
It wasn't it? Like, that was nasty.
That had to be the most ridiculous ass flick or like something fucking. That was fishy. He wasn't even looking at me. And I was like, I got this motherfucker. He tried to fucking one tap flick me?
That was pretty crazy.
Shit, bitch.
Trying to snipe. Fuck you. Throwing
flashbang. Well, you got him?
Yep.
Dude, it's
chat saying underpass. It's B.
Yep, B.
I hope this guy dies so I can take his shit. Oh my god, are you kidding?
What? It's me, I'm coming through market. I'm jumping out window, fuck it.
What?
One van.
I just wanted to pull my gun out.
Yo, what? There was three of them? Oh, you guys are killing me. You guys are killing me.
We have the spirit of the Lord with us. We
can do this. You know what? This game's closer than I thought.
Yeah, it is, but fucking, I'm fucking losing it.
We lost one, but...
Oh, by the way, I'm checking the scoreboard. I did get an MVP. I need your sub.
No, I need my top. Not MVP, buddy. It'd be too easy.
You mean top frag? So you said...
MVP of the match.
MVP. No. You just said MVP. You didn't say MVP of the match.
Pussy shit.
Don't play that game shit to me, buddy.
Dude, we all know it would be too easy if that was the case.
So I was like, that's a bad bet to make.
Of course it's a bad bet.
Fuck him.
Going through underpass.
My spray control. Fucking 90. Every time, I'm one bullet off.
It's because these PC cooks are hackers.
No, it's because I'm playing like a little bitch.
Is it A?
It is A.
Holy shit, what? Oh, there was a guy to my right.
How did your bullets not even fly?
No, there was a guy to my right.
He's playing aggro op, and I have no fucking idea how he's actually hitting shit while on the move. How does this guy have so many experience and he's got sucked dick at the game? Got him.
He's a spender.
Yeah. He's a whale, is what he is.
He's gonna die.
What's he doing? Oh, yeah, that was A. Oh. I thought the bomb was planted at B for a second.
This is what weed does to you.
Yes, it does.
It's the weed.
No, it doesn't.
It's a weed virus.
Wait, somebody's... Oh, we lost a fucking player.
Yeah, we did. Yeah. Someone's a bot.
Goddamn.
So, I'm not touching bot, but you guys can. Because you guys are better.
I don't know how to command him to stay.
Z3.
Cover this area. Roger. Hold this position.
He said he heard it, so let's see what he says.
Roger that.
I fucking accidentally bought...
If he goes into palace, I swear to fucking god. He's going into palace. There's fucking AI in this game.
AK and underpass.
Fuck him!
I'll make it three to go. Two targets left.
Bomb has been planted.
Or was
I
it?
I hit him.
Or was it?
He was in apartments at the very edge of it. Okay, last one, I have no idea where he is. Push now, because he's pushing. Nice job.
Defusing.
There's an op in market, I think. Oh no, he got it.
Damn, that skin, though.
Grabbed it off the ground.
I'm taking the M249, fuck that.
How long have you been playing CSGO, Alex?
5 years. On and off.
Okay. What brings you back?
It's a good fucking game.
Throwing flashbang.
Throwing smoke.
The only reason I'm playing is because I needed something besides Tarkov. Starting to get bored.
They're all B.
Oh, it's Parvis?
They're all B. There's no one mid.
Oh, they're planting. Banned.
It's A. They rotated A under.
What?
No, it's
the
B.
The bomb's on B. Bomb's on B.
So why the fuck is there someone A?
Because he's fucking eating shit. Mark it. Pro flash.
Well, yo, this is the global elite play.
Yo!
Whenever somebody tap fires a fucking AK when somebody's like mid range, my heart skips a beat.
Yeah, because you know that fucking rate of fires is gonna be so fucking bad.
Report. Dude, there's so many. There's like two or three on the ramp.
Rotating.
What? There's an op in palace.
That was jungle.
I actually just killed.
Two fellas left.
What?
Push that
bombs
ass more.
And palace.
So don't run away.
No, I'm running away because I want the op.
Connector.
We already fucking won.
Last palace. Last palace. You sure?
Look, man, if everybody wasn't lettuce. All they need to do is watch. Check under.
Yeah, I know.
Yo!
I think there's an op behind you.
Yeah.
Even game now.
The problem is my kills are going to the bot, so that doesn't count.
Wait, why the fuck does the bot have the op?
Because I had the op as the bot.
How do we tell the bot to drop the gun?
You don't.
Okay, so we kill the bot.
Don't.
Enough of the friendly fire. It's already been done.
Find them! Oh, flash on B.
Rotating.
They're all B.
He's planting.
Throwing flashbang.
One chair, one bench.
Grenade up. Throwing smoke.
Yo, I fucking 78 by bench. There you go, you got him.
Okay.
One left.
What are you? What? Oh.
There you go.
Be our hero, Ethan. No, you can't do it.
That's a half, by the way.
Okay. Yo!
Uh-oh. Who's on top, bitch?
Uh-oh. Yes, so finally we get our AKs.
That was sad.
Here, what's yours?
Are we rushing A or rushing B?
Rush A.
A?
Yeah, rush A. We're going
it's more difficult for us to rush A because they have range advantage, but we can pull it off.
I'll go palace.
Look, when are you going to open up your OnlyFans?
Me?
I said Alex.
I'm not going to do that.
Why not?
Boy.
You make so much money.
One palace. Rotating behind.
Fuck! They're all there. They're all in A. We get trained. Oh man!
Holy
damn.
Shit!
These guys with the pistols.
They stacked
bro.
A, dude. For
B.
Real?
Fucking B. Screw
Mac
it.
Mac 10.
Oh, someone received a 24-hour competitive. Oh.
Yeah, it's the guy that was on our team.
Feels bad, man.
Go. Fuck you guys.
Sucks to suck.
Hey, I was gonna break the TV. What? What? Are you, B or what?
What the fuck? Under. They're killing each other now?
Oh god, there's a fucking SSG up there.
I'll boost you.
That makes three left. I killed him.
I got the other one behind us too.
Oh my god, I just killed him.
Planting the bomb.
Do it, do it, do it, do it.
Well, no!
Going CT?
CT?
I'm going CT, yeah.
Fucking got an M4, I can't believe it.
Good shit.
Throwing a flashbang.
Where is he saving?
I don't know.
He's got something. He's got an M4 or an AUG. Gotta have something if he's saving. You know what? He's probably in Palace.
Yeah.
I'm okay with losing this gun. Because I don't need it.
No, get out of there.
Get ready. It is going to explode. No way. Whoa! Did they kill each other? Is that what happened?
Yeah.
One of them did, yeah.
They're falling apart.
Do you guys know A Smokes or not?
I know some A Smokes, yeah. I can do okay. CT. I can also do jungle.
Okay, get jungle and I'll get CT.
I wish I knew what you guys meant.
Fucking, I think it was like right. I'm throwing smoke. I'm throwing a flashbang. Right like this. Smoke! Smoke! Are you
there? Alright, let's push it. I'm flashing. Bots going out.
Up one top house.
Got him. Got him.
There's another one.
Bro, fuck. Your shit is so fucked.
I know. I fucked on that one. I should have crouched.
Oh god, dude, just.
Holy dude.
So sad to play with.
I love the AK so much.
Okay, you want to see the AK? Here, throw your AK at me. That's mine.
Really?
Look at it.
Yo, thanks.
You say yo, thanks.
That's worth like $26.
Cool, it's mine. Why haven't you sold it?
Because you just bought it.
Yo, the bot is getting it.
Throwing a flashbang. Thanks.
Run again. Planning.
Mark it. Nice.
Nice. Easy, baby. Put that upper belt.
Checking our start point. The one percentile, Ethan.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
In PUBG, I was like top 1,000 in the world. Probably the best ladder rank I ever had in any game ever.
Yeah. Damn it, hold still, Alex.
Playing some Revenant match, it's so silly. Yeah, Revenant's kind of wild. What do you see?
Got one in
there you go,
sniper
underpass.
Nest.
There
nice
you go.
Nice job, dude.
Another one, sniper's nest.
Go again.
I'll watch connector, you watch.
Planning B.
Yeah, I gotta rotate. I'm low.
Got him. Oh shit.
Nice job. He probably could have defused if you didn't get him.
Yeah. But I got him.
Smoking market.
I don't know if that was an intentional play on your part, Ethan.
No time.
Run!
I think he's gonna get me.
The bomb is sticking down.
This is weird.
Yo! Once we got these AKs, just a huge difference.
Yo, it's crazy how good the AK is.
One hit headshot, boy.
Yeah. Also, like, I can just control so nicely.
Yeah, they're good.
How do you spray paint shit, by the way?
T.
I'm throwing smoke.
You said C?
T.
I'm gonna throw a flash out.
No, you're fucking holding bomb. Don't do that.
The bot is running to A.
I'm going flashback.
He is clear.
Planting.
Fucking
don't
mid?
Plant in the middle of it, dude. But just go fucking do it.
Okay, one of them's coming. They're like cat-like.
Got him.
You didn't get him.
Cat? Yes, I did.
No.
Oh, no, I didn't. No, I didn't.
Don't stand next to me. You're 4% HP.
Mark it. Yo!
Hey, buddy. Hope you got that sub button ready.
Let's do A.
Man, anything can happen. I mean, at that point, it's like $5 for an elo boost. I mean, if you think about it.
Smoke! Decoy! Flashback!
Yo! Nice nade toss.
Oh, Jesus, boy.
Yeah,
I gotta catch up to you. Oh, man.
That was the enemy, that wasn't me.
Uh-huh. Wow, Fritanga, what are you doing?
I didn't mean to shoot.
Hold on, Ethan, you're bombed, so let me entry for you.
No.
Boy, if you drop that.
Are you there?
Yeah, I did that. Yeah, I'm fucking insane. You were like, what the fuck? Yeah, I did that. Yeah, you saw that.
Nobody's watching cat. Oh god.
I'm watching it.
I'm on. Oh, cat. Boxes.
What do you mean cat boxes?
He's on cat. By the boxes on the corner edge.
I see it.
Damn.
I'm throwing a grenade!
Why? Dude, these guys were whooping us pretty good earlier.
No, it was pretty close the whole game.
Mm-hmm.
We just thought it was like that because we were dying. But it was pretty close the whole game.
Nice.
God, that guy fucking wails hard on this game.
Right?
Jesus. You seeing his skins?
Mm-hmm.
It's fucking crazy.
It's just... The skins don't show the skill.
That's a fact.
No, of course not.
I fucked that smoke up so hard. Oh shit. That was a bad smoke too. One sandwich. Oh shit. One stairs. Bomb down sandwich.
Fuck, yep. Ooh. Nice.
Oh. Yo, Ian is trying to save those $5. That's what it is.
Oh, dude, I'm like, try hard mode fucking activated.
Ian's like, I'm not giving Alex $5. Yeah, Ian does not want to give me $5.
Saving the five fucking bones.
Well, the bot has the. Oh, the bot has the bomb.
That's fine. Oh shit! No, you gotta get it from
him. He's all the way in palace now.
We gotta go A, boys. A bomb is A because a bot.
Okay.
Should have killed the bot. So bullshit. I killed that guy. I got. He jumps down, one tap, headshots me.
Holy shit.
God, so sad. You hate to see it. Literally right at your fucking feet.
Oh, that was so good. You know what? I'm gonna give him props for that. I'll give him the props for that.
He might be Talus.
He's Talus. Good job, boys. Entry fragger.
Biggest spender!
Oh, man.
That was fun. It's always fun.
All right, boys. It was a good night.
Yeah, temporary cooldown, 20 hours.
There you go. Fritz on cooldown.
Oh, my goodness.
How many more matches do I need to win? Let's see, is that six?
Look over. How many does it say?
I quit the game.
Yeah, I quit. Anyways, guys, it was a great night. Thanks for watching.
Mm-hmm. Hey, stream. We gotta do something about Mario. We gotta beat him up.
Gotta beat him up. We'll see you guys tomorrow for Doom 64. We're gonna finish that. It's gonna be a good time.
And he's gonna do a thigh reveal.
No.
Oh.